It's lit. Where are my beautiful angels? How are you guys doing on this beautiful Thursday? How's it going, L? What's up, Cyber Jisoo? What's up, Lady Alatis, my beautiful angel? What's up, Ovs? What's up, Kata? What time is it, Che? I'm late. It's 9 o'clock. Don't play me. We got our first sub of the night coming in from Excuse. W's in the chat for Excuse, everybody. How are you guys doing tonight? Y'all ready for some more scary gaming tonight? What's up, Laurelyn, my beautiful angel? We got Case coming in with a sub. Kayla coming in with a sub. Anissa's beautiful angel, Brody, coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for our new subs, everybody. Soraya, thank you for the cheers. We got Yasmin coming in with a sub. We got Snoop Dogg's Blunt coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chair. I miss you guys so much, even though it's literally only been like 12 hours, but I'm so excited for tonight's game. Welcome, my first time chatters. All my beautiful first time chatters. I hope you guys enjoy the stream tonight. We got a game called Murder House tonight, made by the same creators as the game from yesterday. So it's real lit tonight. I'm so excited to start it. KJ, thank you for the sub. We got Kai, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub. Yo.
It's lit. W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, Kai. We got Angel of Death coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for Angel of Death. Give me a hug. I missed y'all. How y'all doing tonight? Oh, this is a new crew neck. Oh, not me giving a hug, just you guys to see my crew neck. Here, let me give you another hug so you can look at my crew neck. Look how cute it is. That's like a cat. I think it's like on some books with some flowers. Yeah, W's in the chat. New crew neck unlocked. Also, W's in the chat for Squishy Butt coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for Squishy Butt. Isn't that from Finding Nemo? You squish the butt. That's definitely from Finding Nemo. How are you guys doing tonight? I'm so excited to get our game started. It's gonna be like a whole nother like serial killer, like horror story game, kind of something similar to what we did yesterday. So y'all ready to get our theme song started? You ready to get into it, yeah? Because I'm not gonna be performing today. We have our beautiful AI talented angel named Nova today. Who will be performing our theme song today? Are you guys ready? My voice is starting to give out. I'm starting to lose my voice just a little bit. So I asked AI to, you know, just fill in the spot today. So make some noise, everybody, for Nova. Get your tomatoes ready. I mean, I personally think Nova's the queen, but if you feel like she deserves tomatoes, it's a free world. Do whatever you please. Also, we got Lil Weezy coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Lil Weezy. Happy 9 months, my beautiful angel. Not giving birth. W's the chat for Lil Weezy. Hey, Ray, thank you for the cheers, my angel. I hope you enjoy the stream tonight. And we got Oogie Boogie coming in with a sub. And we got Aka coming in with a sub. You are not stealing my crew neck. Oh, no, baby. But happy 14 months, Egg. We love you, Egg. All right, are you guys ready? We're going to go ahead and start our theme song. I'm not going to be performing today. We got a special AI guest today. So without further ado, y'all ready to go crazy? You can still drop those twerking emotes, tomato emotes, if you feel like that's necessary. And the twerking emotes. The twerking emotes are my favorite. All right, you guys ready? Here we go.
Where the fuck is my chat?
Where the fuck is my chat?
Hey! Where my chat?
Where my chair?
Where my chat?
Where my chair?
Where my chat?
Where my chair?
That's my chat.
That's my chair.
Fuck it up, chat.
Hey!
Fuck it up, chat.
Come on, Nova.
Get up, chat.
Get up, chair.
Stand up, chat.
Stand up, chair.
I love my chat.
I love my chair.
That's my chat.
That's my chair.
Fuck it up, chat. We got Miss Chat GPT up in this bitch.
Hey,
I need big ass double V's in the fucking chat.
Chat really
acting like a bunch of roos.
Yup.
S-T-U-V. Now let me get some W's.
W!
These bitches is my son's nieces and nephews.
Uh-huh.
My angel's looking like 10.
Them gremlins looking like 2s.
I'm a pretty bitch.
I eat the stream up like some Subway.
If my angel's getting litty, then I give some subs away. I'm the baddest bitch on stream. These bitches getting washed away.
Come on, Miss Chat GPT! Then get the fuck out of my face!
Now I don't do drugs. But all these A, I bitches can get the smoke.
Okay.
Esau, you too, furry bottom ass bitch.
Thank you.
You make Frankie Grande look straight.
Oh!
Let's get it. Siri got a shit stain. Esau, get off Grindr. Alexa, you're a fraud. Hey Google, can you search for a fucking job?
Oh!
Now give me W's in the fucking chat right now.
Shit.
If you don't, you think Isu is a top. Y'all ready for some scary gaming, huh?
Yeah, we're ready!
I know, that's right.
Yeah, we're ready!
Let's make all the lights red.
Let's make those lights red!
The ring light and light up that candle. It's lit as fuck tonight.
Yeah, it is!
And y'all tell me why I asked my man to take me to Cheesecake Factory again. And he said we can only for the free bread, and then we can go to Taco Bell after. Bitch, what? I ghosted him faster than Issa can say. Sally sold seashells by the seashore.
Sally sold, I did this last time. Sally sold seashells by the seashore, bitch!
Oopsie.
Yeah.
Anyways, let's set our late night sub goal, get this shit started. It's lit.
It's lit.
Issa's game, please crash. Issa's game, please crash. Issa's game, please crash.
Okay, okay.
Issa's game, please crash.
We get it. Nova, we get it. Okay, honestly, Nova ate that up. W's the chat for Nova. Wow. Siri got a shit stain. Issa, get off Grindr. That is a bar is crazy. Honestly, she could get the golden buzzer. She could get the golden... You get the fucking golden buzzer. Y'all ready for some fucking scary gaming tonight? Make some fucking noise. We're gonna go ahead and turn our music back on. Goddamn, Nova performed for her fucking life. Let's go ahead and get our scary gaming started, everybody. First, let me shout out all my beautiful angels that I missed. We got Ruby coming in with a sub. We got Alyssa coming in with a sub. We got RV coming in with...
a gifted sub. Yo.
Yeah, we do. And we got Lil Weezy coming in with a sub. And we got Cats Baboom coming in with...
a gifted sub.
Yo. Yeah, W's in the fucking chip. All right, everybody. We're going to go ahead and set up our game. We got a little... pretty much like a game that we had like yesterday. Like a serial killer horror like mystery game made by the same developers as the game we played yesterday, Bloodwash. So it's real lit tonight. I'm so excited. It's gonna be a real fun night tonight. Also, Cheyenne, my angel, coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for Cheyenne. We love you so much. And it's Jay's it's your girlfriend's birthday today, named Jay. Can we go ahead and sing the biggest happy birthday to Jay, everybody, before we start our game? Let's get it, let's go. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jay. Happy beautiful birthday to you, my beautiful angel. Big happy birthdays in the chat. I hope you enjoyed the stream tonight, and thank you for celebrating your birthday with us tonight. That's such a blessing, my angel. So yeah, I hope you have an amazing birthday. Let's also shout out August Bo coming in with
a gifted sub. Yo,
what? W's in the fucking chat. All right, I need all my beautiful angels to come say hi to this very crazy background we got this fucking week. Everyone come say hi to the VOD. Oh my god, every time I see it, it's like a jump scare. I'm like, oh my god, this is terrifying. We also got Kayla, my angel, coming in with the sub. W's in the fucking chat for Kayla. How you doing tonight, Kayla, my angel? Thank you for supporting the stream. Happy 1 month. Oh my gosh. A new angel we got tonight. We love you, Kayla. All right, everybody, say hi to the VOD. Hi, VOD. How are you doing, VOD? We always say hi to the VOD just in case people can't make it to the live stream and they're like rewatching the stream. So everyone say hi at home. We love you, VOD. I hope you've been having a great day slash morning slash night slash whatever. We love you, VOD. All right, let's go ahead and get our stream started. We're gonna go ahead and make obviously the lights red tonight because this is a horror game and turn off that ring light so we get all scary up in here. I think this one is gonna be definitely a bit on the scary side. I think the killer in this game is dressed as like a bunny. Some like Easter killer bunny, serial killer vibe tonight. So definitely a treat we got tonight. I love me a good serial killer mystery game. All right, lights are red. Let's go ahead and turn off that ring light. And I need W's the chat for salmon coming in with a sub. My favorite fish, W's in the chat for salmon. Happy 6 months, my angel. We love you more. Let me turn off that ring light real quick. Don't say anything homophobic. Thank you. I appreciate it. Nothing homophobic, please. I say it enough in my head. Okay. Internalized. All right, here we go, everybody. We got all our lights red. Let's go ahead and light the celebratory stream candle. Get this shit lit. All right, everybody. I'm so excited. We're gonna read our game summary. We gotta set our intention first. Everyone, close your eyes. Set intention. All right, let's get it. Let's go. Oh, we gotta set the late night sub goal. Shit, hold on. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm, that's an intention. All right, everybody, I think
it's lit.
It's lit as fuck! W's in the chat for our celebratory stream candle. All right, also W's in the chat for Valentine coming in with a sub. I see you, Starlight Tana. Oh, wait, it's also Valentine's birthday. Let's go ahead and sing happy birthday to Valentine. And then we're going to go ahead and read out this game summary and set that late night sub goal. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Valentine. Come on, vibrato. Happy birthday to... Wait, why'd I eat that high note up? What I literally, like, the vocal lessons, which I have been taking, guys, I think they've been working. Also, Mia, oh my God, happy 1 month, Angel. W's the chat for Mia. Happy 1 month. And W's the chat for Starlight. Anna, happy 1 month, my beautiful Angel. Thank you guys so much for supporting the stream. Let's go ahead and set our late night sub goal. I'm so excited to start our game. All right, my beautiful angels, we're setting our late night sub goal to 2,700 beautiful, beautiful angels. You already know the drill. We're going to go ahead and start out with this game. Play this. I think this is probably going to take up all of stream. So once we're done with this game, if we hit our late night sub goal, we go late night, baby. And we do some extra scary games. Without further ado, everybody, let's go ahead and read out our game summary with our game summary music and get this shit fucking started. Where's my summary? Oh, it's right here. All right, here we go, my beautiful angels. Read along if you'd like. Without further ado, let's get into the killer mystery of Murder House.
You're fired.
Oh.
You're washed up.
Oh.
You're retired.
That. Oh.
Hit or miss.
I'll just let it.
I guess they never that. Miss, huh? You got a boyfriend. I bet he doesn't kiss ya.
That was not the game summary music. Sorry. It's like I... some. Sorry. Okay, let's go ahead and put on our actual game summary music. Sorry, guys. Also... W's, let's change the subject. W's the chuffer, Jalen coming in with a sub. W's the chuffer, my beautiful angel, Jalen. Ignore that. Okay, this is the game summary music. We love you, Jalen. And without further ado, this game is called Murder House.
You're fired.
Girl! Oh my God. Where is it, bitch? Murder House is about a group of news reporters who are investigating the murders of a serial killer named the Easter Ripper. The crew arrives at the abandoned house of the killer who was thought to be dead. As they film their documentary, things take a terrifying turn when the Easter Ripper reemerges and begins hunting down the crew members. All right, everybody, you guys ready to get into this shit? I need all my beautiful angels to say goodbye to the VOD. We love you so much, VOD. Hope you enjoy this stream. Hope you can make it live one day. I swear, guys, you guys are like the most immaculate vibes. Every single time I get on here, the vibes are just fucking immaculate. Thank you guys for joining tonight. I am so excited to start this. Also, Issa's hubby, Jimmy, thank you for the sub. Happy 6 months. We love you so much, Issa's hubby, Jimmy. All right, bye, VOD. Hope you enjoy the game, VOD. All right. The summary's kind of giving me devil in me. Low key. Okay, here we go, my beautiful angels. Let's load up our game. And I believe this is going to probably take up all stream because this is a bit of a story. So kind of, I think this is made by the same developers as Bloodwash from yesterday. So also, whoever has seen this game, please, 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 I advise no spoilers. No spoilers. We don't want anyone saying who the killer is in chat. I really just enjoy like never knowing what's going on in these story games. So it's like very like surprising to me. So no spoilers. Okay. Are we all agreeing right now? No spoilers. Thank you guys. W's in the chat. There we go. All right. No spoilers, especially for the angels at home who've never seen this game before. So we're all playing this together. So without further ado, my beautiful angels, let's load this bitch up. I feel like the music might be loud. So let's see. Okay. Don't be loud. Please. Don't be loud. Oh! Skip. Okay, there we go. Can we all hear that? Type 1 if you can hear that. Type 2 if I'm a bottom. Don't type 2. That is a trick question. Can we all hear this? Do we all hear that kind of like random music in the back? Why are we typing 2? I'm confused. We should be typing 1. Why are we typing 2? Oh, we're hate criming today. Like every other day. Okay. Here we go, my beautiful angels. I don't really remember playing this. I might have done this like on one of the late night streams on TikTok, but I don't remember shit about this game. So this is new to me. So without further ado, everybody, this is Murder House. Let's get it. Let's go. Everyone's typing 2 because I said type 1 if you can hear the game and type 2 from a bottom. And I said don't type 2. That's a trick question. And everyone just started typing 2. Okay. Without further ado, this is Murder House. Let's get it. Let's fucking go. Should we do the prologue? I guess we have to do the prologue. Let's get it. Oh my God, I'm excited. I love a good serial killer game. All right. Puppet combo. Oh, it's a puppet combo game! Okay, puppet combo.
Okay, kid, you're next.
Oh, it's Easter. We're taking a picture with the bunny. Oh, okay. Okay, hey, bro. Oh, kind of, okay. They're a little creepy. Alrighty.
Come on, kid, get your ass up there.
Ew, scary. Oh my god, jump scare. Oh my god, biggest jump scare of my life. I hate it. Okay. Ah! Ah! I hate it. Oh my god, I hate it.
Smile, kid.
I'm okay. Do I have to smile? Oh, brother. Okay. Cheese! Don't
Say
kill me.
Cheese!
Cheese! Don't kill me. Why does he look like that? Wait, I swear, whoever designs these characters, bro, they did him so dirty. Why the fuck does he look like that? I must have fallen asleep. Wait, where are we? Hold on. Where are we at? Hold on. Are we at the mall? Hello? Where am I? Am I in a photo booth? Oh my god, get me out! Help! Oh, we're here. Mom? Hello? Is this mall closed? I don't know. Also, is the music all the way up? Because I need to hear this shit. Hold on. Audio. Oh, turn this shit up, girl. I can't hear shit. I was like, why is this shit low as hell? All right. There we go. There we go. There we go. I was like, hold on. Let me get immersed real quick. Okay. Mom? Mom? Wow, really, Mom? This is how you're gonna do me? Leaving me in this fuck-ass backrooms mall? That's... My camera's freezing. No, it's not. Is that freezing? Is that freezing? No one's telling me. Is it... Why are we laughing? I asked, am I freezing? Did you see me moving? Are y'all just making me do this longer than I need to? Someone said it was freezing. Okay, I'm not freezing. Okay, thank you. You just wanted the performance, huh? You just wanted the fucking performance, huh? Y'all are y'all are fucking fake. Have me looking like Boo Boo the Fool. Okay. I'm freezing a little. Why are we lying? I'm not freezing. I could do this forever. We are not freezing. Y'all are some fucking liars. So wait, I just joined. What's going on? Nothing, girl. Guys, no one saw that username, right? No one saw that. I hope. I don't think I've ever had a name that I can't say. Like, I've had some pretty crazy usernames. Like, give subs in chat. That one's like a bit a lot. I'm gonna go, okay, that was like a lot. Wait, that was like a lot. Let's not be weird, guys. Like, I want to say W's, I feel like I can't say W's in chat. That's a bit crazy. That was a lot. That was a lot. Okay, a security gate. Looks like I can crawl under it. Okay, well, let's crawl, baby. How do we crawl? See? Oh, we can just press it. Okay, let's continue. Thank you guys for joining tonight and supporting the stream. We're gonna pretend that didn't happen. All right, let's go find our mother. Let's go find our mother. I like that username. We got Funny coming in with the sub. Very regular username. I love that one. W's the chat for Funny. Yeah, that's a W's in the chat. I love that username. That's gorgeous. Okay, let's go ahead and continue. Also, like, I hate the vibe in here. Like, it's so backrooms. I hate it. Mother? Where's she at? Oh, we're back at the Easter photograph. Not the third person. That's where the Easter bunny was taking photos. It sure is empty now. Girl, not the third person perspective. Okay. I don't think my mother's here, guys. I don't know where the mother is at. We also got Bruce Wayne. I like this username. Bruce Wayne is Issa's baby daddy coming in with a gifted sub.
A gifted sub.
Yes, Batman is my baby daddy. W's the chat for Batman is my baby daddy. Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel, and gifting a sub to somebody in chat. We love you, my angel. Can I go up? Maybe there's like a clue there for me? I don't think I can go in there. Let me try though. Maybe there's like a clue or something. Let's go see. Let's go investigate. If anyone does want to help me like throughout the game, try and like tell me where to go, I would love that, but no spoilers, all right? Because I want to figure out who the killer is on my own. The Easter Bunny's chair. It fucking stank. I guess he went home for the night. What's up with the music? What's up with the music though? Can we chill that? Can we calm that down though? Can we calm down the anticipation music? I don't like that. Can we stop? It's like the Insidious music. I hate it. Stop. Stop. Okay, let's just leave. Let's just fucking leave. We also got Bon Bon, my angel, coming in with
a gifted sub. Yo.
W's in that chat for Bon Bon. Hey, we love you, my beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream, and I appreciate your username. Your username being regular. Thank you so much, Bon Bon. We love you. And I hope you enjoy the game tonight. Let's go this way. I feel like I'm like dissociating right now. Like, why is this? Like, the way this game is set up is giving like, it's giving dissociation. What's this? A key. It gotta be a key. It actually is a key. Will I take the key? No fucking shit. Give me that shit. I took the key. W's the chat. We got a key, everybody. I don't know where we gotta fucking take it though. I can use inventory items by pressing the Z key. All right. Maybe use the keys for the exit. We also got Planet Goober coming in with a sub. I love you, my angel. And we got Ive McFallen and Amalia coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
Run it up, run it up. I did not fart. Let's not lie in chat. W's the chat for all our beautiful new angels supporting the stream. Thank you so much, guys. It's locked. I can't get out this way. Where the fuck do I take this key? Oh my god. Okay, let's go back this way. Maybe there's like a door we gotta unlock. Also, like, I hope you guys, wait, what's today? Is today Friday? No, today's Thursday. I hope you guys are having an amazing week so far. Have you been productive? Have you been like studying, doing all your homework so you don't have to finish it like the last second before? I hope so. All right, it's Friday for you. I hope you enjoy your Friday, my angel. Trying your best. What'd y'all eat today? It's my favorite question. What's your favorite thing you ate today? And don't say air. And don't say ass. I don't need any of those. Pizza, don't say nothing. You're gonna make the mom come out. Don't say nothing. You will make the mom jump out. Stop. Barbecue. Banana bread. We love a good, I can bake the fuck out of a banana bread. One thing about me. We also got Hussier coming in with the sub. Happy 1 month, Angel. Thank you so much for supporting the stream. I'm scared. I don't know where to go. Maybe this way? I'm just trying to find something to, like, unlock. But these hallways are just so, like, ominous and dark. Maybe we go to Ronald's? Let's try opening the door here. It's closed. And that's me, I guess. Is that a mullet? Okay, Justin. Okay, I guess we don't go that way. Let's try and circle back around the other way. You've had Zaxby's? Is that chicken? I've never had that, but I've heard a lot about it. I think the last time I had like a fried chicken place that's like hard to find is like Cane's, but that was so long ago. But Cane's is like mid. Sometimes their chicken be a little soggy. Not gonna lie. Just slightly a little soggy. Like a little overhyped if you ask me. Oh, similar to Cane's. Zaxby's is good. I can't get out this way. Is this where I found the key? Why can't I use it here? That's so fake. Okay, we don't use the key there. I had Korean food today. One thing about me, chat, I love me Korean food and I love me Thai food. Those are like my two favorites, but I had some Korean food today. And I love kimchi. Oh, one thing about me, I could eat the fuck out some Korean food. What is it? If y'all could only eat like one cuisine, like in your whole life and you couldn't change, like if you could only have to stay with one cuisine your whole life, like what would you eat? For me, it's probably Korean. For me, it's like probably Korean. Ahoy me noi. Thank you for the cheers, my angel. Oh, it's Jay. Happy birthday again, Jay. We love you so much, my angel. Japanese. Oh, my God. Wait. Okay, now I'm forgetting about sushi. Because sushi, I could low-key fuck up, like, forever. Chinese. Your mom's food, that's so real. Guys, I'm, like, so lost. Okay, we're back where the Easter Bunny was. I think I'm just missing an entrance somewhere. Because I feel like I'm, like, going in circles. This is, like, quite literally, I think, like, the beginning of the game. Do I go this way yet? Let me try going this way. You've never had sushi? You've never had sushi? Girl, you need to go try some sushi. Oh, my God. Sushi is the fucking goat. What happened so far? I've just been trying to find the fucking, this door to unlock, but I don't know where to go. It's like every place looks similar. Oh, maybe it's right here. Maybe it's right here. Let's try right here. Hold on. Let's try right here. Another security gate. We have a key. Oh, W's in the fucking chair. Finally. All right. Let's get it. Let's go. W's in the fucking chair. Yeah. Come on, progress. Where are we going? Where are we going? What are we doing? And whoever is saying it's their first stream today, give me a fucking hug. Welcome on in. Welcome on in. Welcome to the angel community where it's just lit every single fucking night. Almost every single night. Ariana, also happy 7 months. Thank you so much for the sub, my angel. I hope you've been enjoying the stream.
Yeah.
I got a little yeah effect for you. I know you're not Ariana Grande, but thank you for supporting the stream, Ariana. Big W's for Ari. My deodorant smells so good. You don't know what deodorant I use? Girl, you stalking me? Let's not say, come on, Joe from you. Yes, Joe. Come on, stalker. Yes, it's giving arrested. It's giving prison. It's giving very much. Yes. Someone said, what? Any fucking ways. There's got to be a way out. Well, let's keep on going. Why is it silent? The killer's coming. Oh, the killer's so here. Oh, the killer's pulling up. Can I go this way? Hold on. Wait, I'm scared. Exit. I do not use Old Spice. Not the missing posters. Not the missing posters. Should we read it? Hold on. And BRB mom bitchin', what are you doing, my beautiful angel, coming in with?
5 gifted subs. Yeah.
W's in the fucking chat for BRB mom bitchin'. Gifting 5 subs to my beautiful angels in chat. Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. It really means a lot. And I hope you're having the most amazing night. W's in the chat for BRB mom bitchin'. Missing, Daniel Gray, 8 years old, last seen April 6th. Okay, interesting. So I'm guessing maybe instead of pregnant woman like yesterday, the killer is maybe targeting kids. Wait, my child? That don't look like a child. Wait, I am a child. I just took a picture with the Easter Bunny. Oh, shit. Oh, great. Okay. Let's keep on going. I'm kind of scared. It's giving jump scare. It's locked. I'm scared. It's giving jump scare. Hold on. Hold on, who said it looked like Jake? Girl, not Jake Weber. Anyways, okay, let's continue, guys. we also got Lip Gloss Leslie, my angel, coming in with
a gift is sub. Yo.
Hey, run it up. W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, Lip Gloss Leslie. Nice to see you tonight, my angel. How are you doing? Loud ass fucking door. She needs some WD-40. Goddamn. We're taking a shit? A stall. Should I hide? Why am I hiding? Chad, do I need to hide right now? That was so dramatic. This seems like a good hiding place. Why are we hiding? I could peek out with the action button and get a closer look with the look button. When I'm finished hiding, I could exit with menu. How do I peek? Oh, so that's how I peek. And how do I get out? Oh, so I can do that and then peek. Oh, okay. So we got a little stealth moment. Should I just hide the whole time? I feel like the game's not going to progress. Let's get out. How do I leave? Oh my God. Why are these like actions so fucking dramatic? Is anyone here? Who's taking a fucking shit? I know I'm giving someone so much anxiety right now in these stalls. Oh my, I just know it can't come out now. I ruined their shit. I ruined their like daily shit. I'm so sorry. Like that one employee who's like just trying to have their peaceful shit before they go home. Damn, I'm sorry. Let me leave. Let me help you. Let me go. Cause now I feel bad. Cause if that were me, bitch, I would be mad as fuck. There's like, I'm making them poop shy. I'm sorry. Wait, why is it locked? Wait, what? Now I'm anxious. Now I'm poop shy. Hold on. Also Sine, thank you so much for coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah.
Debbie's in the chat for Sine. And Sasha, my beautiful angel, thank you so much for the cheers. And she went ahead and said, this is my first stream. Thank you for keeping me entertained while I work from home. Give me a hug. This is your first stream and you're being this supportive to me, my beautiful angel. That is so kind. We love you, Sasha. I hope you're having a great night. And I hope you enjoy the game tonight. You're so, stop, guys. Anytime y'all leave me messages like that, I just want to cry. Y'all are so fucking nice. What's up? Loud ass fucking squeak, girl. Like, oh my gosh, that was a jump scare. Okay, let's continue. Fuck. Also, Starlight, thank you for the sub. I just want you to know how much you brighten up our day when you stream. Your streams are in the morning for me because of time zones. So I go to sleep looking forward to watching you. Give me a hug. Stop. Wait, can you guys literally shut up? Thank you for the sweetest comments ever. I love you, Starlight. Stop, guys. You guys are so fucking nice. And happy birthday, Hamda. I'm trying to really shout out as many of you guys as I can. Let's sing happy birthday to Hamda. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Hamda. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you, my angel. Big happy birthdays in chat. And I hope you enjoy the stream tonight, my angel. This is locked. Let's keep going. Aw, you guys, no, you guys are the vibe. There would be no vibe without y'all. We know this already. We get ready for what? Stop. No spoilers. Hide! Hide! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, I hate that. Oh my god, not the fucking. I'm going to the bathroom, girl! I'm fucking go! Why are you screaming? Shut up! Oh my god! Bathroom! Bathroom! Hide! 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 Yes! Go! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god, she's sounding like fucking me! He locked the door, there's no escape. I'm not in here! I'm not in here! I feel like Cassie and Maddie just walked in. Oh my god, I literally feel like Cassie. Also, I see you, Sophie Bear. Happy 1 month, my angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. Big W's the chat for Sophie coming in with a sub. Oh, I'm cooked. Oh, I'm cooked. I see his knife right there. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? When do I leave? Can I crawl? Can I crawl the other stall? What do I do, chat? What do I do? 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 Lick his feet? Y'all are nasty as hell. He's checking the bathroom stalls. Do I leave, chat? What do I do? Someone tell me, please. I'm gonna shit myself. I'm gonna fucking shit myself. Where do I go? Stay put? Stay put? Get the knife? Girl, I don't have a knife. I'm a child. Should I leave? Keep hiding until he flees? I think he left. He left. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. We're out. Where do I go? Ask him for directions, girl. You'd be the first to die in the fucking movie. Ask him for directions, girl. Really, girl? Are we lost, girl? It's just a fucking mall, girl. Oh, you're the one who would die first in the fucking movie. Ask. Oh, it's locked. Okay. You know what? Not the worst idea. Not the worst idea. Let's try it. Let's try it. Why not? We got no. Whatever. Fine. Let's do it. Also. Also, Angie, thank you for the sub. Happy 4 months, my angel. I love you more, Angie. Thank you for all your support, my angel. And Jada Ghost, thank you so much for the sub. It's your 21st birthday. What should you get as your first drink? First of all, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jada Ghost. Happy birthday to you. Personally, I would do a lemon drop. For all of my angels who are above the drinking age limit, what is y'all's favorite drink? For me, it's a lemon drop. I like something simple and straight to the point, just a little vodka, some lemon juice, some triple sec, the little sweetener, and I'm good to go. I love me a lemon drop. I'm very gay. Very gay. Very gay for favorite beverage. And a good tequila sunrise. I like one of those too. And a little vodka cranberry moment. We like that too. Okay, is this a locked door? The store's locked. There's a keypad. Should I try it? I don't have a number, but I'll guess. 525,600 minutes. Okay, I don't know the code, y'all. We're gonna have to figure that out. We're gonna have to figure that out together because I don't know the code yet. Okay, let's go back. Let's try and find a code. What's up with the music? A flashlight, give me it! What's up with the fucking music, bro? Shut up! I hate it! Oh my god, it's so dreadful! I should have called! Oh my, okay. Like, oh my god, that was so fucking annoying. Like, why do they have to do that? Like, girl, that's giving me anxiety, babe. Like, I'll turn it up when that music is fucking done. Like, oh gosh. Oh gosh, jeez. Right in front of my salad? Sorry, God. I got y'all, because that's just annoying as fuck. This could be useful. What is it? A screwdriver. Fuck it, we ball. Okay, we got a screwdriver now. W. Could use that for something. My eardrums literally exploded. Like, why are they trying to kill me? What is this? The ring? Oh no, baby, we don't like that. Cindy, the TV's leaking! Get me out of here! Let's go back, we got a screwdriver. Rain, I love you so- my death. Wow, I fucking flopped. Okay, beautiful intro. W's in the chat. Welcome to Murder House, everybody. Fuck, I flopped. No, this was just the beginning, guys. It didn't end. That was just the intro. Also, Chelsea coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Chelsea. We also got K Victoria coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for Victoria. I love you all so much. I hope you enjoy the game tonight. This is good so far. I want to meet the main characters though, because the whole game summary like didn't even happen yet. Soraya, Jacksepticeye. They got YouTubers in this game. Who else they got? Okay. Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. They mean business. If they're hiring YouTubers, come on, voice actors. Soraya, thank you for the cheers, my angel. I love you so much. You've literally been such a supportive angel. Can this music... Why is this music still going? I feel like they're playing it, like, as a hate crime. Like, they know I'm finding it annoying right now, and they're still playing it. Like, can y'all choke? Can y'all, like, mute it? Can we move on to the next beat? Put on some Wii music? I mean, I have the Wii music. We might as well. Just to counteract the whole fucking... other fucking music. That music's annoying as fuck. It sounds like a siren. Like, oh my god. This is my twerking music? The Wii music or this one? I hope it's not the first one. Because if you're twerking to that, babe, it's the Gator. Okay. We also got Ruby coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Ruby. And now we are in present day 1988. This is Murder House. Let's meet our main characters. Present day. Where they at? Thank God. Oh my God, I feel like I can like think again. Okay, Mystery Bus. I was giving very much Scooby-Doo. Hold on. Wait, I like the vibe so far. It's giving very much mystery. Oh shit, hold on. Let me turn up the music. Looks like we're here.
I went from the news desk to this.
I know it's low right now. I have to turn it back up. Hold on. I think we have to let this play out, and then I'm going to turn the music back up. Ew, this place. I can't believe I went from the news desk to this, just in case anyone didn't hear that.
You're lucky you have this after the incident with the poodle.
You're lucky you have this job after the incident with the poodle.
What happened with the poodle?
That could have happened to anyone.
That could have happened to anyone.
All right, let's get started. We don't have all day.
All right, let's get started. We don't have all day. Guys, I want to be a voice actor so bad. Like, how they're hiring all these YouTubers to be in this game, why am I not there? Like, this is my moment. Like, I'm so talented. Like, what? Ugh, rude. My moment's coming. My moment's coming. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
Where the hell is the real estate agent?
Oh, so I think we just arrived at the abandoned, like, house where the killer that is supposedly dead used to live at. So now this group of, like, news reporters is, like, going in to, like, check out the scene and, like, do a whole documentary about the killer. Who said that looked like my dad? Who said that looked like my dad? Y'all need to respect Tony Twames. That's crazy, girl. Tony Twames is crazy. Leave my dad alone. It kind of does. My dad would never be smoking that, though. My dad would not be smoking that if he was smoking something. Okay. Who?
I gave him $50 to let us shoot this story. There's his car. Where the hell is he?
Oh, we paid off the real estate agent so we could film here.
Hey, intern. What's your name again?
Well, who's the intern? Velma? to the right?
Emma.
Oh, it's Emma. Okay, Emma! We're calling her Velma. She's giving very much Velma. Also, Chelsea, thank you for the cheers, my angel. I look forward to your streams every night. I look forward to you every night, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much for the support, Chelsea.
Yeah, Emma, make yourself useful and find us a way in.
Okay, we're breaking in. Oh, shit, let's get it. Let's go. Come on, Velma. This is literally the worst day to start this internship. I pulled a tendon at track practice, and I don't think I can run for very long. Oh, damn. That's tough. Once my stamina drains, I'll have to take a break and walk it off before I can run again. Oh, we got stamina. Oh, it's one of those games? Okay, and it's first person. Wait, this is lit. Let me turn the music back up now so we can be all immersed and shit. This is giving me, like, the vibes of yesterday, but this one looks fun, too. Okay, I think that's loud enough. I think that's loud enough. This gave me very similar vibes to yesterday's game. All right, let's go ahead and try and go inside, chat. We also got Ops, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
Let me see some W's in the chat for Ops, everybody. Ops, I love you so much. Thank you for supporting tonight. And I hope you enjoy the game tonight, my angel. It's locked. Is there another way in? Let's find it, baby. Maybe through, like, a window somewhere? Let's go back down. Oh, shit, we do have stamina. Girl, not her little nubbies. I love Loki. I like games like this that have this art style more than, like, the realistic ones. Because I feel like they're just more fun. Like, they're more, like, entertaining to me. I don't know. I love games like this. Can we go through here? Let's try and break in. It's locked. Okay. Oh, should we go in here? Is this like a greenhouse? I see someone shining in there. Maybe that's a key. Let's try and go in. Try maybe go this way. Oh, is this a door? No? Can't go in? I see someone shining though. I literally saw someone shining though. Also, I see you, baby cowboy. Thank you so much. Happy 2 months. And thank you for the sub. We love you so much, baby cowboy. Can I just pick it up? It looks like a gun. I can't reach it from here. A gun? Have y'all seen... Speaking of gun, I just saw some fucking clip on TikTok. It was like Ariana Grande from like years ago, and she was like being interviewed for Victorious. And tell me why this news reporter goes up to her and she was like, oh, Ariana, do you own a gun? And Ariana was like, a gun? Where am I? Like, bitch, like, why would you ask Ariana Grande if you own a gun? Like, a girl who's, like, on a Nickelodeon show? Like, girl, like, these news reporters, bro, it was giving, I'm so hungry. Are you hungry? Well, you should probably eat. Like, what, like, girl, I swear, bro, whoever these publicists, why would you ask that? Do you own a gun, Ariana? Like, girl, she's a pop star. Like, what? Fucking crazy. Okay, I don't know how to get in here, chat. If you search on TikTok, Ariana Gun, it'll probably pop up. But that shit was funny as hell. That really, like, sent me in orbit. That shit was funny as hell. I have to find a tiny window? I want this shoddy. How do I get the shoddy? It won't let me go in. Okay, well, no shoddy for us right now, I guess. Unless I'm missing something. Okay, let's try and find our... Oh, can I go in through here? A vent! Oh, let's go! Enter! We found our way in!
W!
Not the transition. Okay. We made our way in. Big W's. Oh! Wait, her body is tea. I can't believe I'm breaking into a house. It sure is creepy in here. Oh, shit. Okay. Where are we going? Where are we going? What are we doing? We gotta open up the front door, I guess, for the crew. Wait, is the killer in here? I'm scared. I'm kind of scared. It's giving the killers, like, maybe in here, but I'm gonna pretend he's not so I don't get scared. Okay, let's go. Let's just go upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Fuck it. We ball. Go up, oh, not the laundry machine. Triggered. For anyone who was here yesterday, I cannot look at a fucking washing machine the same way ever again. Girl, I was literally taking my clothes out the dryer and I said, I literally like got triggered from yesterday's game. I was like, oh, hell fucking no. That game was fucking terrifying yesterday. Okay. Trauma. Okay. Where's the main door? Can't open that. Okay, let's go this way. There we go. W. No, blood wash was scary as fuck. Also, this house? Dusty as hell. Is this the main door? You've unlocked it. There we go. W. Let's get to that bag.
You got in. Did you see that goddamn real estate agent?
Come on, Tony.
No, the house is empty.
Oh, Emma seems so nice. I feel like he's like, I feel like this dude to the left is giving very much like misogynistic. Like he is not loving Woman's Month. Like he needs to die. I hope he dies first.
That bastard. I should have given you the $50.
Oh?
Ew, it's musty.
Wait, Dana. Dana, you are so real. Girl, you are so real for that. Wait, that's giving like TikTok sound. I'm gonna make that a fucking sound effect on my soundboard. Ew, it's must. I need to hear her say it again. You guys will be seeing that on my soundboard tomorrow. Cause like that was giving TikToks. I need that sound.
Chop chop, it's time to hustle. Grab all the equipment in the van and get it in there. We're gonna set up.
Okay, chop chop. Let's go. All right. Wait, why am I doing all the work? Oh, not them leaving me. Oh, am I the, oh, I'm the intern. I gotta do all the, I gotta carry all the, I gotta get all the fucking coffee orders. Okay. Okay, let me do all the fucking work. Shit. Am I getting paid? I better be. Minimum wage, not even. Grab one of the cases? Sure. Let's get it. I'll take one by one, I guess. Ew, it's musty. The way she said it, bro. Oh my gosh. I hope this hard work pays off. I mean, you better be getting paid, girl. Well, I mean, if you're making money, then it should pay off. Yes, Tony. My name is Tony, and I'm the father of twins. I'm better than the Kardashian because they are lames. Y'all remember that rap? Yo. Well, little context, that was in my roll call song music video. And like quick story time. Also, Matthew, thank you so much for the cheers, my beautiful angel. I love you so much. But guys, I remember that day like it was yesterday. So for context, let me put on my glasses. For context, I had my dad do this like whole rap in my fucking song. And he literally, guys, it took us like 2 hours to record because he couldn't like rap on beat. So he would literally have to be like, my name is Tony. And I'd be like, okay, that was great, Dad. And then we would stop recording, and then I hit record again. And then he'd be like, and I'm the father of twins. I said, you ate that. And then I would have to keep cutting every single bar, bro. That was literally the most, like, girl, I felt like I was a producer, and I was like, we are never making it out. I was like, oh my God, we're never making it out, bro. Like, oh my God, but he ate down. Tony, you ate the fuck down. W's the chat for Tony, everybody. The dedication, Tony ate that, the roll call song, the fuck up. You ate Tony. Big W's for my dad. We're gonna try and have him on one of these streams. It's just kind of hard for him sometimes because I stream so late and they always go to bed early. But well, I'll definitely try and get Tony on as soon as I can. Because I think the only time I had him live stream was with me was on YouTube, like a long time ago. That would be really fun. Okay. Let's grab this other suitcase. And we're gonna go back in and get our documentary started, I guess, about this serial killer. And I hope you're having the most amazing day, Matthew. Thank you for joining tonight. All right. Finished. Never want to do this again. Okay, come on. Oh, I feel like I'm filming a YouTube video. The lights are set up, but there's no power in this house. Damn it. I better tell someone. Or let's go let him know. Do I have to let Tony know? I don't want to let him know. Can we let this guy know? Who does he look like? You look like somebody. I can't put my finger on it. But your shirt is low-key giving me, you know those cups? You know exactly what I'm talking about. It's giving very much those cups from like the 90s. Very much. Let's go. We're a girl's girl. Let's ask Dana.
I hate every second of this.
That was so real. Dana, you are so real for that girl. Wow. Me too, girl. Okay. Well, that's all we got from you. She's so mean. She is the moment. Oh my God, Jin, thank you so much for the cheers. I hope you're enjoying the stream tonight. We love you so much, Jin. I hope, hope you're having the most amazing night. I don't want to talk to Tony. Let's ask this man.
Wow, this is a cool house.
No thoughts in that brain. Girl, airhead. Okay. I guess we have to fucking tell Tony. Oh, brother.
What are you waiting around for? Turn on those lights and let's get rolling.
Ew, it's Women's Month. Don't talk to me that way. And your gut is showing.
The power's out.
Bitch.
We'll turn it back on.
Beer belly, bitch.
I don't know how.
Fuck out of here.
Figure something out.
Oh, I hate him. Like, it's just giving misogyny. I hate it. Ew! Jump scare. Oh my God. Oh my God. Jump scare. Oh my God. Girl. Let me shut up. Let me have karma on my side today. Okay. Let's just turn on these lights. Not the Harry Potter door. Harry Potter, you in there? You're hiding from your parents. Anyways, where's the power? Is it in here? I feel like we have to find like some sort of like electricity box. I've unlocked it. What'd I unlock? Oh, that's not. Go back in. Oh, Harry Potter doesn't have parents. They died. Oh. I mean grandparents. Aunts? Uncle? Who was raised by Harry Potter? Any fucking ways. Whatever. Okay, maybe the power's down here. Oh, uncle and aunt. Oh. Who killed his parents? Is that a spoiler? I only watched like the first three movies. I'm kind of curious. Who killed the parents? If you don't want to see spoilers, don't look. But who killed his parents? Was it Voldemort? Or... You know what I meant. Voldemort did kill his parents? That's kind of anticlimactic. I thought it, like, where's the plot twist? They say it in the first movie? Well, guys, reading comprehension and just, like, overall comprehension in general was my lowest grade in school. So I didn't really, you know, my brain didn't really, my brain didn't really understand that at the time, but thank you so much for letting me know. Me, I saw the first three movies. Who killed Harry's parents? You. It was in the first movie. Wait, that's so embarrassing. No one heard that. Wait, literally no one heard that. Is this the fuse box? Oh, W. Okay, an average fuse box. Wait, I think a fuse is missing. Well, let's find one, baby. Let's get to looking. An empty wardrobe. Oh, hiding spot. Okay, we found a hiding spot chair. That's a W. Just in case you never know. What's in here? The cabinet is locked. There must be something important inside. It's probably that fucking fuse. How do I get in, chat? How do I open this shit up? Do I need something? I don't have anything. Okay. Wait, the face card is face carding. Velma ate down. Hold on. A big sink. I think we have to find something, chat, to get that unlocked. What's here? A dryer. It's sealed for some reason. Oh, blood wash! Ah! No, get out of here, blood wash! No, we're looking through no more washers and dryers. No more washers and dryers after yesterday. No fucking thank you. Okay, chat, I'm gonna try and find some sort of thing to open up this fucking drawer. But I'm not finding anything down here. Can we also drop the biggest dubbies in the chat for Selly coming in with the sub? We love you so much, Selly. Happy 6 months, my beautiful angel. Big W's in the chair. My camera keeps shaking. Is it shaking now? What do you mean shaking? Is it glitch? Are we good? What do you mean it's shaking? Like an earthquake? Like, is it glitching? I feel like y'all are just lying to me. I feel like y'all are just lying to me. Like, shaking like an earthquake? Y'all are confusing me. Let me find someone to open up this fucking drawer. An old dusty mug. Okay, Demi. Yes. What's your favorite dish, girl? Come on, Demi. Yes, it's a mug, girl. Okay, nothing. Nothing here. Ah! Wait, you're a baddie. How do I unlock that drawer downstairs?
I hate every second of this.
Okay, well, that's not helping me unlock the drawer downstairs. Do you have anything else you want to, like, let me know?
I hate every second of this.
Okay. Thank you so much, Dana. Honestly, W, Dana. She keeping it real today. Thank you. Okay, well, let's go ahead and try and find someone else. Also, Jin, happy 1 month, my angel. Oh my God, we got our first time sub from Jin. W's the chat for Jin. It's lit tonight, y'all. Thank you guys so much for joining tonight and supporting the stream. You guys are just so nice and so funny. I love you all. What's in here? What's this? Is that a pencil? Why am I built like that? Are those my titties? Oh, we're a bit perky. Skip him. I feel like I have like Kim Possible titties. Like, you know how she got that little point? Okay. Can I pick this up? How do I pick this up? Well, I take this pencil, sure. Okay. We got a pencil. W's in the chat. Okay. Damn. Okay. Any fucking ways. Can I maybe like unlock the drawer with a pencil? Maybe? Wait, we found a fuse! Yes! W's in the fucking chat. Give me that fucking... Yes! That's for the power downstairs. Okay. Big W's. Let's check in here. All junk. What about this side? All junk. All right. Let's go back. Exit out of there. And let's try and get that drawer open. I don't know what's in there. I'm like so curious, but we got the fuse now. Girl, was that Cat Valentine? Who the fuck was that? Girl, that was literally Ariana. No, like, that was literally...
Yeah.
Like, that was literally her. Who the fuck? Girl, what? Hello? It's locked. Looks like solid iron. No way I could open this without a key. Okay. Who said it's the unknown? Now, what is that? Now, what is that, girl? That might have been the unknown. Girl, that's the known. Any fucking ways. We got extra small coming in with the sub. W's the chat for extra small. Happy 1 month, my angel. Wait, you're now an angel. Give me a hug. Like, welcome on in. I gotta make a new sound effect for, like, anytime someone subs for the first time. I gotta make one that's like, you're a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful angel. Or some shit like that. I'm gonna come back tomorrow with that. Because that's cute. Let's go ahead. I think I'm gonna go back downstairs. I'm gonna go and turn that fuse on. Let's go put that fuse in, baby. I think that was downstairs. This way? I think? The Harry Potter door is to save your game? Wait, dead ass? Dead ass? It's locked. Oh. Looks like a flimsy lock, but I can't get in without a key. Okay, so maybe we just can't save just yet. But thank you for letting me know, Angel. That's very useful. Also, Grace, happy 9 months. Thank you for the sub. That's literally having a child. Thank you so much, Grace, for all your support. And I'm so happy you're here, my angel. Is this the basement? Here we go. All right, let's go ahead and put that fuse in. Wait, I want to see if I can open up that drawer first, because I'm very nosy. Let's go back right here. Can I use the pencil? Can I use the pencil? Are you sure? I wanna see what's in there! So damn it, bitch, let go! Rude. Okay. That's not working. Let's put the fucking fuse in. Fucking rude. Okay. There we go. I guess I just screw it in. There we go. Ah! 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 Laundry machine! Jump scare! Oh my god, jump scare from Blood Wash! Oh my god, triggered the trauma! The fucking trauma! Ah! Okay. It's something inside the dryer! No, I thought we were done with dryers, bro. I thought from yesterday we were done. I'm not opening that. I'm not opening that. Someone is banging inside, but the door is just jammed shut. We'll open it. How do I turn it off? Pencil? Okay, no pencil. How do I turn this shit off? What do I do, Chad? Do I turn back off the power? And then, like, look again or some shit? I want to know what's in there. It's probably a decapitated head or some shit. There's no off button? I have to pry it open. I think I have to find another tool, chap. I think there's a tool I need to find that I have not found yet. So I'm going to look for that. We definitely need to find a tool. I don't know where this tool is at. It's also so fucking dark here. I don't have a flashlight. No flashlight. Okay. Well, I guess we're going back upstairs. Let's get to work because we got to film a documentary. This is, I'm just being nosy right now. So let's go back up. All right. Got the fuse work. What was that? Okay. Anyways. Oh, go back inside. No, go back inside. Okay. Let's go to work. What's this? Oh, that's locked. Never mind. Okay. Right here. There we go. I'll say.
The power's back on.
Oh my god, Gary, you scared the fuck out of me. Like, oh my gosh. Also, mainly Mari, thank you so much for the sub. Happy 2 months, my beautiful angel. We love you so much, Mari. Big W's for Mari.
Let's get started.
Yes, come on, documentary.
All right, good. Everything's set, Tom?
Yep. Lighting's ready. The camera's rolling.
Come on, serial killer documentary. It's given 24 hours.
Hey, Gary, I was thinking we could...
We could what?
I don't pay you to think, Dana. I pay you to read the goddamn script.
Oh?
I hate this job.
Oh, the girls are fighting. Hold on. Where's my sound effect? I got it. Where's it at? That's not it.
I'm working for an hourly wage.
That was not the sound effect I was looking for.
Wait! What is the tea? The girls are-
You get it. Okay, anyways.
Well, pull it together.
Oh?
Ready, everyone? All right. Action.
Come on, Dana. Lip sync for your life.
Kill Anthony it. Smith, more commonly known as the Easter Ripper.
She ate the fuck down. W's the chat for Dana, everybody. Can I use the right fucking sound effect today? W's in the chat for Dana. Oh my god, that is like the 10th time I messed up today. Like, oh my gosh. If I mess up one more time, I'm gay.
The mere mention of his name sends shivers up the spines of parents across the country. His horrible murder spree leaving lives shattered and families ripped apart.
You ate that up.
Tonight, we'll go inside his vacant home, where 11 innocent children spent their final moments in agonizing pain and terror.
11? 11?
Untouched since those horrible crimes 8 years ago, some say his spirit still haunts the home till this day.
Oh, shit. Oh, girl, he's in here already. I think the killer is in the room with us. If I'm being honest, that's just me. I feel like if he wasn't, it would be kind of boring. I think he's here.
I'm Dana Turner, and this is a News 9 special report.
Ate up. W. Ate that up, Dana.
Silenced tears inside the home of serial killer Anthony Smith.
Period.
Cut. Let's take a break.
Ate that up. Standing ovation. That's how you lip sync for your life. We love Dana. I'm just rooting for Dana. If Dana dies, I'm going to be so mad. Oh, if Dana dies, don't spoil it, Chad, but if Dana dies, I'm going to be real pissed.
Gary, I think I want to redo the line where...
This isn't 60 Minutes, Dana. It's Channel fucking 9. We're not here to win a Pulitzer.
Oh, you're a dick. She wanted to redo one line, and that's what you fucking say? You're an asshole.
Fine. I'm going to find a place in this gross house to fix my makeup.
Let him know! Yeah, go do that makeup. Go underpaint. Yeah. Go bake. Come on, yeah. Anastasia Beverly. Fuck him. Fuck out of here. Oh, not the Minecraft music. Oh, wait. Kind of vibey. I like this. Why is this so vibey for a horror game? Okay. Okay. Girl, not the hotboxing. You've been smoking this whole time. Like, don't you feel like you stink?
This is a great opportunity for you.
This is a great opportunity for you to wash that ass. Take a bath. Oh my God, drink some tea. Girl, brush your teeth. Brush that tongue, baby. Oh my God.
Put in a little extra effort and you can really get ahead. If you know what I mean.
Ew? Ew? Girl, he just asked me if I wanna like, ew. Girl, what is up with the fucking creeps? Like, ugh! Oh my God, ew.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Oh my God, ew. Oh my God, ew. That was like, ugh.
Where the hell is Dana? I don't want to wait around all day.
Girl, she's hiding from you, you fucking creep. Shit, the fuck? My God, nasty. Let's go find Dana. I don't think Dana's doing her makeup out here. I keep accidentally going outside. Let's go find Miss Batty Dana. Because they're doing my girl dirty. Shit. The stamina line is because our girl, I think our main character like hurt herself from running. So she has like a bad leg or some shit. This is locked. She's probably upstairs. If she's dead, oh, I'd be pissed. She better not be. She's she's final girl. She's literally final girl. My body just scream recorded, but okay. I don't know, like, why? Like, what? That was so unnecessary. Oh my God. That was, like, the most uncalled for thing ever. Like, what was the purpose of that? Are you, like, thinking about your life or something? It's giving, like, existential dread.
Did you see that?
See what?
You didn't see that dead body in the red lights?
I just had a weird premonition. Gary and Dana were dead.
Oh, is this some like Final Destination shit? She just saw the future. Oh, wait, that means Dana's gonna die. No. No. Huh?
Never mind. I probably sound crazy, don't I?
No, because anytime someone has like a premonition in a fucking movie, like they're probably right. Like anytime that actually happens in a fucking movie, oh no. Wait, let's go find Dana before she dies. No, wait, I'm pissed. Oh, I'm so pissed. Let's change the subject. We got Anthony coming in with a sub. W's the chef for Anthony, everybody. We love you, Anthony, my angel. And also Smiling Galinsky coming in with a sub. Happy 1 month. Welcome, you're now an angel. Oh my God. Welcome to the angel community, my angel. We love you so much. Thank you guys for supporting the stream. Gary can die. We don't care about Gary. He can die first. Leave it at that. Where's Miss Dana? You know she not doing her makeup? That's locked. Is she in here? Dana? Dana? Who the fuck is Dana? She in the basement? Can we save Dana? I really hope she doesn't die. I'll be really sad. I'll be like really sad. Oh, that's locked. Okay, so she's not in any of these rooms. She must be downstairs then? Because I think all these doors, oh, maybe up here? This is where that girl like ran up. No, that's locked. Okay, so we don't go there. I'm guessing that means she's downstairs. Let's go back. Maybe in here? Nope. Just outside? That's outside. She outside? Getting ready in the car? No. Where the fuck is my girl at? Dana! We miss your energy. She in the basement? Harry Potter door? Not in the Harry Potter door. Where the fuck is she? Hold on. Where did you put Dana? This is your fault. She left because of you. Where's my girl at? Dana? Dana, baby? There's no way she's doing her makeup. Dana! What are you doing down here, girl?
Hey, sweetie. I'm so thirsty from all that talking. Can you fetch me a glass of water?
Okay, I don't know who the fuck you think you are, because Loki, I thought you were that girl, but like, I am not your little assistant, babe. I'm an intern for this little documentary. I'm not your little go-getter. Okay, bitch, you could go hire someone else for that fucking bullshit. Cause girl, you and that fuck ass hairdo, you know those little things, they used to like promote them on TV where you like put inside your head and gives you like a bump, like a hair bump. You got that like that scene on TV type ass fucking hair bump, bitch. Fuck out of here. Yeah, bump it. She got a fucking bump it on, bitch. Fuck her. The fuck, bitch. Bump it ass fucking bump on your fucking head, girl. Fuck out of here. Got me fucked up. One thing I hate, chat, is when a bitch calls me sweetie. Sweetie? I'll show you. Ooh, I almost hit my camera, bitch. She was doing it for me. Now she's not. Now the bitch is pissing me off. Okay.
Sure.
I got you. I'll put rat poison in that bitch. Okay, sweetie. Let's go get you some rat poison, girl. Since you wanna act all brand new, like you're a fucking star of fucking SNL. Honestly, that's not even iconic. Like, a star of fucking nothing! Let's keep going. Oh, I'm just mad. I hate when a bitch calls me sweetie. That's like a pet peeve of mine. Oh my god, if someone calls me sweetie in real life, they're getting knocked out. Like, okay, I don't fight, but I'm just all talk. I run. Like, if I were to actually like get into a fight, I wouldn't. I would run. I'm a runner, track star. Anyways, where's the water at? Give her tap. Yeah, make her sick. Yeah, get a cup. Get a nasty-ass cup and nasty-ass sink water for this bitch. Some kitchen drawers. Should I search them? Yes. Oh, should we get the dusty mug? Where was the dusty mug at? I think it was, like, downstairs. Right? Oh, another pen. What is the pencils for? I don't know. Okay, we got another pencil. Let's go get that dusty mug. I think it was downstairs. I think. If I don't... Or was it upstairs? I swear it was like right here, no? Where I was like Demi's favorite dish? I guess it was upstairs. Okay. It was upstairs, guys. Never mind. I'm a liar. It was in the kitchen. We're going back up. Okay. I got y'all. Small body, big heart. I don't know who you're calling sweetie. Oh, here's the mug. I don't know who you're calling sweetie. Because you could get knocked out. I would never fight you. You're my beautiful angel. I would never fight you. Okay. Let's get that mug, baby. Yeah, come on, tap water. Come on, tap water. Yeah, make this bitch sick. Yeah, I filled it with water. Yeah. This bitch is going to get poisoning. Where's the rat poison? Let's check the cabinets. Hold on. I'm actually looking for poison, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, it's locked, damn it. Okay, nothing. Flop. No raw poison, we're out of here. We're beating it, let's go get her water. It's fine. She'll get what's coming to her. No, if she wants to be all fucking brand new, she'll get what's coming to her. Karma's my bestie.
Hey, sweetie, I'm so thirsty from all that talking. Can you fetch me a glass of water?
Can you see the smoke coming out of my head right now? Can you see the smoke coming like out of my ears like a fucking cartoon? Cause like when I almost like, those are fighting words. Those are fighting words. Like, bitch, you wanna fight? Bitch, you wanna fight?
Sure.
I got you your fucking water, bitch. It's right fucking here.
Here you go.
Choke and die right now. Do it. Triple dog dare you.
Wait, did you wash this?
Oh, of course I did. I put it in the washer, 45 minutes, cleaned it after I dried it. Yes. Say yes, Emma!
Yes.
Good job! W's the chef for Emma. Yes! Okay. I don't think we're an assistant, we're an intern. Is an intern the same thing as an assistant? Because I feel like an intern is more like you learn about the job. An assistant is like, fetch me water. You know what I mean? Or is it both? Maybe it's both. Whatever. Anyways, drink that nasty ass water.
Oh, I just remembered. I found this key lying around.
You're useful. Never mind. We love Dana. Thank you so much. Give me it. W's that we love Dana. Thank you for being useful, my angel.
See if you can find a real story in this house. Something that nobody has reported on.
I'm so down. Let's do it. The switch up. Girl, we're not playing Nintendo right now. This isn't on the Nintendo Switch. This is on PC. Why are you guys talking about switching? I'm confused. Like switching like my character? I'm confused. Like switching like the light? Like the light, like the life switch? I'm so confused. Okay. Anyways, let's continue.
And maybe we can get hired on a real network.
Oh, wait, she's in her bag. Wait, she's in her bag. She's trying to get us that bag. She said, fuck Gary, let's make the money together. Okay, honestly, Dana, I see the vision now. She's a girl's girl. It's woman's month. She's a girl's girl. All right, let's go.
Hey, what are you goofing around for? Set those lights up and let's get rolling.
I need you to mind your fucking business, fucking bowling pin. Looking like I'm about to get a fucking strike if I throw a ball at your fucking head. The fuck out of my fucking face. Goal. Strike. Bitch. Fuck out of here.
Putting people to sleep here with this boring story. Time to sex this up. Hey, you.
Time to sex this up? Oh my god, he needs to die. He did not just say time to sex this up. He needs to die, like, right now.
Me?
Me?
Yeah, you. Put this sheet on.
What do you want me to do?
Gary, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh?
No one's gonna want to watch this boring thing. And your dry reporting isn't helping.
What does he want me to do with a sheet? I'm scared. What do we do? Wait, what do you mean? And your dry reporting isn't helping. What are we doing? What am I doing?
I'm reading the teleprompter.
People want to see ghosts! Okay, intern. When Dana says he still haunts the home he grew up in, I want you to run through the background. Got it?
Okay.
All right, let's do this.
Is he trying to, like, he's trying to get, like, you know how YouTubers, like, they put in their thumbnail, like a red circle with, like, a ghost? Like, I feel like he's trying to get his, like, clickbait, like, thumbnail moment. Like, I think he wants me to be a ghost and, like... You know how those YouTubers like put a little like red circle, like, oh, here's the demon, click. You know what I'm saying? Oh, something like that. Okay. I'm seeing the vision. He's in his bag. We're all in our bag. Okay. After Dana says he still haunts the home he grew up in, I need to run through the door.
Action.
Am I the ghost ready?
The rampage started in late March 1979, when Smith walked into a local mall and took a seasonal position as an Easter bunny.
What were the lines? What were the lines, Chad? I already forgot. When do I run? Because I already... Girl, who says Sam and Colby? What were my lines? I forgot. Not yet. Because I already forgot. Girl, my brain, I'm real slow. I got the memory of Dory. He still haunts this house, or something like that. Okay.
A job meant to spread joy and cheer put him in the perfect position to abduct young children until his capture and execution in 1985. Many of the bodies have not been recovered. As told by the sole survivor, Randy Martinez, Smith would release the children in his greenhouse and force them to go on a deadly Easter egg hunt
while
he stalked and murdered them. 2 years later, many say he still haunts the home he grew up in. What was that? Tom, did you get hurt? I apologize to the viewers at home, but I just felt an energy pass by behind me. Let's continue deeper into the house and see what secrets we uncover.
Cut.
Oh my god! That was not real! That was not a real moment, bitch. That is not a real fucking moment, girl. This Tubi-ass fucking news. This Tubi-ass fucking documentary. Oh my god. Girl, why was she walking like that? And energy passed behind me. Oh my god.
This is ratings gold. Let's take a break and pick up in the bedroom.
Gold? Gold? Girl, gold from Timu, babe. Girl, that was not gold, babe. Oh, no. It looks like gold, but, babe, it's not gold. That, babe, I don't know what material that is, babe. That's copper, babe.
Great timing. I'm going to go use the restroom.
Complete, go for it.
Hey, you. I'm getting hungry. Take the van and go pick us up some pizzas. Use the station credit card.
Oh, my God. Wait, I feel so bad for her. I feel so bad for her, girl. She gotta do so much as a fucking intern. Oh my god. That is so funny. Okay, what was my objective? I already forgot. Oh my god, that was so funny. Oh my god, that was fucking hilarious. Go get pizza. We're taking his car to get pizza. Okay. I wonder if we're gonna see Gibby again from yesterday's game. Alright, let's go outside. Oh, that was good. I need that laugh. Let's see what Dana says now. I love her.
Did you find anything juicy yet?
Not yet, girl. I'm getting to it.
Not yet, but I think I'm onto something. This house is full of locked rooms. I think there's something hidden here that nobody knows about.
Let's get that bad girl. Fuck these men. We're gonna make our own documentary. We're gonna take notes on like what Gary wants us to do, and we're gonna make it 10 times better. We're plotting and fucking planning. Yes, the fuck we are. Yeah. We're in our fucking bag. Fuck these men. Should we go explore before we leave, chat? Because we're trying to make their pockets hurt. We're trying to basically take everyone's ideas and just make it better and like make all the money. Let's go explore. Let's go explore.
Good work. And don't mention this to anybody. Especially Gary.
Gotcha.
He'll steal any story from us.
Oh, so right, girl. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna first try that door that's like all the way upstairs where that girl with the ponytail was like running away. Cause I feel like maybe the key Dana gave me will work there. Also, thank you so much, Keon, for coming in with the sub. We love you so much. W's in the chat for Keon, everybody. Happy 2 months, my angel. I hope you're enjoying the stream tonight. This game's pretty fun tonight, I'm not gonna lie. Let's try this key. It opens a very small lock. Can't use it here. Damn it. Where do you think the lock key is from? Only streamer I can watch? You did not just say that. Give me a fucking hug. Give me a fucking hug. No, because guys, what I'm telling you, I've never had this much fun in my whole life. Just simply like turning on a camera and just seeing so many of my angels. Like y'all are so fucking lit. I can't thank you enough. Thank you for being the angels you are. Give me a fucking hug. All of you. Like, the vibes are just so fucking immaculate every night. And it's like, no matter like what I'm going through, like no matter whatever day I had, like you guys will literally just turn my night around like 180 degrees. Like, not even joking. Thank you for being.
What's taking so long?
I don't know who you're talking to like that.
I can't function on an empty stomach.
Well, starve and die.
Sorry, I'm going to go soon.
Starve and die.
Soon? Make it pronto.
Pronto is crazy. You can starve and die.
You know, this is a nice room. Let's film in here next.
You can do that. I got my own shit to do. Like, fuck out of here. Starve and die. Let's try this door. Where do you think? Oh, the basement drawer? Maybe it is the basement drawer. Let's go to the basement drawer. Let's go to the basement drawer. Hold on. Also, can I get some big W's to the chat for Eutihee coming in with a sub? Happy 1 month, my angel. And W's to the chat for Trevin coming in with a sub. Big ass W's to the chat for Trevin and Eutihee. We love you, my angels. Maybe it's for the Harry Potter door. W! Oh, it's from the Harry Potter door. What's in the Harry Potter door? I feel safe. Oh, we found the safe room, everybody. I feel so safe in this room. Like nothing bad can happen here. It's the safe room. I love when horror games got like a safe room. An empty journal. Maybe I can use it to write down my progress. Oh, and this is where we can like save our game. Oh, and we use the pencil to save. That's kind of cool. Oh, that's kind of cool. And we get a flashlight now? Oh, W. Yes, W flashlight. Give me that shit. Okay, big dubs. Now I can see in the dark. Okay. Should I save now? I'm going to save. I'm going to definitely save. Let's use our first save of the game just in case anything happens, right? Should we, chat? Because just maybe in case. You have limited pencils, so save when you need to. Okay, well, I don't feel like I need to save right now. But, like, what if something happens? Should I? Type 1 if you think I should save. Type 2 if I should save it. Like, if I should save the pencil and save later. 1 to save now, 2 to save later. Well, I'll listen to y'all. I'll listen to y'all. 1 to save now, 2 to save later. I feel like since we have 3, I think we'll be okay. How long is this game? It's only gonna take us till the end of stream. So, I feel like we'll be okay. I'm gonna save just in case. Big brain. Let's save just in case. Yeah. Cause you know, sometimes my computer does act a little wonky. Let's save. Yeah, why not? Just in case. Okay. All right, let's return. All right. Are you sure you want to exit? Can I just leave? How do I leave? Oh, there we go. Okay. Just in case. Okay, we're safe. W. Less now that we have a flashlight, I also want to check in the basement again because there was a little dark moment where I couldn't see everything. So I'm going to go back to the basement just one more time, which I think was here, and use that flashlight. Okay. It wasn't there. Where was the basement door? Right here. Show your outfit. I don't have an outfit on right now. I just have this new crew neck I got, which has like a little black cat on it, on like a book with some flowers. I don't know. I just really love crew necks because they're just so cozy to wear at night. Yeah. New crew neck unlocked. Let's go ahead and what's this? Somebody left a crowbar. We got a crowbar. That means we can open shit. W. Okay, that's a big dub. Where's my flashlight? How do I use it? E. Ah! Why am I dissociating? Why am I dissociating out of my body? Ah! Wait, what's happening? Ah! Did I glitch? Chat? Oh, you can play multiple, like, angles? Wait, how do I go back, though? How do I go- Ah! How do I go back? Why am I still screaming? Because, bitch, I'm scared. Get me out of here. I feel like I'm having an existential crisis. And I don't know how to walk right. Oh, my God. Who the fuck was that? Bitch, that was Cat Valentine. Oh, my God. Did you see that, bitch? She just ran past me. Hold on. Wait, there's so much going on. How do I stay in first person, bro? Oh, my God. No. I can't do it. Bitch, go back. Please go back. Lord, please go back. I can't do this. Chat, how do I fucking do it? G. H. T. T! T. Okay, we're back. We're fucking back. Oh my God, that scared the heebie-jeebies out of me, babe. Okay, how do I use the fucking flashlight now? Flashlight. There we go. Okay. There we fucking go. Let's open up the washer. I was pressing E and it wasn't working. Also, thank you so much, Lil Carrot, for coming in with the sub. Happy 8 months. And Tipsy Silly Issa, thank you for the cheers, my angel. Beyond grateful for all of you guys. You guys have been, like, just so sweet, especially with the comments y'all have been leaving me. Y'all are, like, the nicest people ever. Let's go ahead and open up this laundry machine now. Yo. What is that? What's that? What? I don't know. A doorknob. Okay, we got a little doorknob. I'm kind of relieved. I was expecting something horrible. Wait, that's low-key like an Easter egg. That's low-key like an Easter egg from the game we played yesterday because, get it? Like, I was expecting something horrible because, like, yesterday there was, like, a bunch of horrible shit in laundry. That's cool. I like how they like, reference their own game. That's dope. Okay. That's cute. Come on, Easter egg. But what's the doorknob for? Also, let me make sure I didn't miss anything else here. Nothing there. Nothing in here. Okay. What about this door? It's locked. Do we have a key? Doorknob, maybe? Can't use that here. Pencil? No. Okay. I'm gonna go back up. I think there's nothing else we got here. I think it is the same developer as Bloodwash, yeah. I'm gonna go back upstairs and use that doorknob somewhere. Yeah, let's go the fuck up. For the drawer? Oh, maybe for the drawer. No. Damn. I want to know what's in there. How the fuck do we get it in that drawer, Chad? My OCD, my brain, like, is going crazy. Like, I feel like I need to know just to itch my brain. I'm gonna try and find the door first. It's getting dark already. Why I look like that? I'm scared. Is it for the door? Oh, it's for here. W! Let's get it. Let's go. Okay, what's this? A fire poker. It's used for downstairs. Yes. Yes. It gotta be. Take that shit. W. Okay, that gotta be to open up the fucking drawer. Okay. Because right now we're... An Easter basket. Creepy. Okay. Because right now we're trying to find, like, information that, like, Gary doesn't know about so we can go ahead and make, like, our own documentary and, like, leave the men out of it so we make all the money. So I'm, like, investigating right now. You've unlocked it. What'd I unlock? You think Gary's the killer? I wouldn't be surprised. Hey, Dana girl.
Did you find anything juicy yet?
I'm still looking, girl. You look scary.
Not yet, but I think I'm onto something. This house is full of locked rooms. I think...
Okay, anyways.
Did you find any...
Leave me alone! Okay, let me go back. What's this? A hole in the floor. I see something shiny at the bottom, but I can't reach it. Okay. Any fucking ways. I don't want to go and get the pizza yet, just because I'm still investigating. I feel like that... I'm going to try and use that the fire poker for the drawer downstairs. I'm going fucking back. I know it said it was a weapon, but I'm going back. You never know. Just fuck the pizza. Make a fucking choke. Let's go back. It's a weapon to defend yourself. Let's see if it actually opens the drawer, though. Because I feel like it might. How much you want to bet? If it opens, I'm straight. If it opens, I'm straight. Where's the shit at? It's like right here. Yeah. If this opens, I'm straight. If this opens, I'm straight. You guys didn't see that. Okay, well, the universe put me in my place. Okay, I may be gay. I just might be. You know, maybe this is maybe I just have to live out my truth. It's okay, it's fine. It's really, we don't have to clip that. We can go get the pizza. Let's go get the pizza, chat. Do I leave? I think I should go get the pizza. Let's go. Let's just go. Fuck it, we ball. I don't like this coloring, though. I'm not liking that. This giving very much upside down. I don't like that. Let's go get some pizza. Oh, brother. I'm scared. Okay. Let's go in. Is this the car I have to use? Or the van? Oh. Oh? Someone broke our van, chat. Oh. There's a note pinned on the windshield. Oh. What does the note say? What does the note say? Hold on, I'm scared. He tore this shit the fuck up. He said, y'all aren't going nowhere. He said, it's Easter. We're going Easter hunting. Okay. What does the note say? Let's read it. We also got Glitterbug Baby coming in with...
A gift is sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for Glitterbug Baby. I almost pressed the sound effect.
I remember thinking... I'm about to beat this bitch up.
But I didn't. W's in the chat for Glitterbug Baby. Yeah. Let's go ahead and read the notes. Nowhere to go now. Looks like we'll be playing a game. Yes, Jigsaw. You'll be hunting eggs. Oh, we are doing Easter egg hunt. Okay, that's lit. I'll be hunting you. Oh. Oh, you're hunting me while I'm hunting the eggs. Oh, that's lit. Find them all and you can leave. Don't find them and you can't. That sounds easy. I'm locked in. Hold on, let me stretch. I got this shit. Finding some eggs, that's nothing. That's nothing. Locked in. Let's go. I don't know who this... I feel like the killer might be one, someone, like, in the news, like, report... Like, one of the news reporters. Maybe Gary? I don't know. I don't know. Okay. Let me go ahead and let the team know that the Easter egg killer fucked our shit up. Because, damn, that's tough. Let's go back in. There's four eggs. Do I find the eggs now? Like, do I tell them first? Where's my team at? Girl, where's the squad? Where the fuck are they at? Like, I haven't seen them in so fucking long. What's this? Someone left another note? Hey, it's Jerry, the real estate agent. Looks like someone broke the lock on the basement window and got into the house since the last time I was over here. They stole the goddamn fuse, so the power's out. Don't worry. Oh, this is from the beginning. Okay, we already did all that. Any fucking ways. Oh, they're upstairs. Are they about to film? I think they're about to film. Let's go upstairs. Wherever that is. I think it's... What? I was not trying to do that. Let's go back. Where the fuck is upstairs? I'm so directionally challenged, bro. I think it's this way. There we go. Very directionally challenged. Okay. Who the fuck was that? Bitch, whose child? Whose child? Like, I'm so confused. Okay. Like, whose child?
Where are the pizzas?
See about that. First of all, there's like ghosts up in here. And second, someone busted our fucking van, though.
There's something going on here. The van has been wrecked and the gate is locked.
Yeah, we're kind of fucked. Let him know, Velma.
Where's Tom?
Who's Tom? Jerry? Like, Tom and Jerry? I don't know who Tom is. Oh, the other guy.
I don't know. I can't find him either.
Damn, tough.
Ugh, must be the goddamn real estate agent. I told you you'd get another $50 when we were done. Come out, you chicken shit.
Not chicken shit.
Damn it, Gary. It's getting dark and this place is scary and gross. Can we finish this?
She's so real.
Fine. I don't know where the hell Tom is, so you're gonna have to hold the camera.
Oh, I got, girl. I've been filming YouTube videos for a decade, babe. I got it.
What? I don't know how to work this.
You got it, Velma.
It's easy. Just hold it steady. That's about it.
Let's get it. Let's get it, Chad.
Okay.
Got it. Locked in.
Action.
This is Dana Turner on location. I've just been informed that we're stuck here. Someone has wrecked our van and we can't get our fucking pizza lunch promised by my producer. Is Anthony Smith, executed in the electric chair in 1985, back from the dead and back for revenge on anyone who enters his house? Find out soon if we don't get the fuck out of here.
God damn it, Dana. Oh. Cut.
I want my lunch. Oh, I can't work under these conditions.
Fine. We'll take a break.
Oh, my
God. Intern girl, see if you can find where the hell Tom is.
Oh, my God. Sure. Oh, my God. Worst team ever. What's up with the lights? Worst fucking squad ever. You looking like that. You just always being negative.
I hate this stupid job.
Shut up! We get- Oh my God, it's like that one girl who's always projecting their negative feelings on every single one else. Everyone else could be having the best day ever. And there's that one friend that just always wants to be so depressed and so negative the whole fucking time. Girl, shut the fuck up! We get it, girl! Fuck! We get it, girl! Oh my God, like such a dark cloud, girl. Like, go away. Like, oh my God. We get it, girl! We get it, girl! Go to BetterHelp, girl! Fuck! Oh my God. Like, Nina! Like, literally, okay, let's go find what's his fucking face? Tom and Jerry. Let's go find Tom and Jerry. Wherever the fuck he is. Not in there. Let's try and go up here. Nina! Can I open this up? Still don't got the fucking key to this shit. Okay, I feel like all the ghosts are hiding up here. That's where the lore is at. What about in here? Let's get. Take that out. Okay. That's not even a door. I'm blind. Okay. Let's go back here. Tom? Tommy? Is his name Tom or Jerry? I already forgot. Tom and Jerry? Where y'all at? I forgot which one it was. I think it was Tom. Or was it Jerry? I don't remember. Amnesia, guys. Okay. Is it here? Oh, it's Tom. Well, Tom is not here, babe. Tom is not here. Tommy? Maybe he's in the basement? Check the basement. How was my day today? It was amazing. Thank you for asking, Kwai. I went on a very long run in the sun because the sun finally came out after it raining like 3,000 days in a row. So I've been getting my sun, going on my run. Tom! Tom!
Tom, I didn't think I would find you. This is getting weird. Do you think the Easter Ripper is back?
Oh, for sure, babe.
It looks like we're stuck here. All the doors are locked. Look, I found a key.
W.
I can't figure out what it opens.
W, we got another key. Thank you, Tom.
Let me see.
Give me that shit.
You take it. Maybe you can find the door. I'm going to go look for another way out. I'll catch you later.
W, we got a large key, everybody. That, I think, is definitely for the attic. It gotta be for the attic, bro. We're going back up. If it's not for the attic, like, come on. It's a large key. It gotta be. Let's go all the way up. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. So we can push through. All right. Let's get it. Let's go. Her body is tea, Miss Velma. I low-key think... is it bad that I'm already trying to think of, like, Halloween costumes? Because I've already been planning and planning. Like, who should I be, Chad? I don't know. I was just, like... I was seeing some of my older clips from my Halloween clips. And I was like, damn. Like, what am I gonna be? I don't know. Not the unknown. Girl, everyone and their grandmother is gonna be the unknown this year. And, like, they're gonna be... What was that? I heard glass. Okay. I'm gonna go up.
Help me! There's somebody else in here!
Dana!
No!
I think I'm safe. Oh my god. Oh my god, that scared me, girl. I didn't know what to say, girl. That scared the fuck out of me. I'm not gonna lie. I almost said pussy and then I was like, wait, I'm not a woman. My pussy. Okay, here I am. Where am I going? How do I get out of here? Oh my god, that was fucking terrible. Oh, another pencil. Give me that shit. Okay. Oh girl. Okay, we got another pencil. Can I heal? Where's the healing kit at? What else we got over here? A broken refrigerator? Nothing in there. I know there's a shotgun in that, like, greenhouse outside. Can I get to that? A circuit breaker or something. I don't think I need to use this. Okay, period. So what is up here? Like, I thought this was gonna give us all the lore, but there's nothing fucking here. Honestly, I'm so pissed Dana died. Like, what? I low-key manifested it, I'm not gonna lie. But damn. I mean, she did get what was coming to her. She was being a bit negative, I'm not gonna lie. She being a bit of a negative Nancy. That's not my problem. She got what came to her. It's written in the stars, I'm sorry. Nothing's in here. I'm fucking out of here. We're beating it, chat. Literally nothing. Okay, I'm gonna have my weapon out. Let's fucking go. Can I use it though? Oh, I can. Oh, period. Oh, we about to fuck this bitch up. Before we go back outside, we got Leah coming in with the sub. Can I get some big ass dubbies in the chat for Leah? Hey, we see you, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you so much for supporting the stream tonight. Let me get some dubbies in the chat for Leah, everybody. Oh my god, and happy 1 month. You're now an angel.
Huh?
Wrong sound effect. You're now an angel. Give me a hug. Welcome to the angel community, my beautiful angel. Sorry, wrong sound effect. I'm sorry. I've been doing that too much today. All right. Let's go that. What's up? Oh, Oh my god, not her head. Oh, damn. Too bad she didn't get a head start. Anyways. There's an Easter egg shoved in her mouth. Will you take the death egg? YOLO. We got... Oh, is that a tarot card? Okay, for you, Paige. Oh, okay. Yes, tarot card reading. Okay, we got a tarot card death egg. Love that for us. The nubby is crazy. The nubby with the little mic, the little news mic is crazy. Like, whoever designed this game, that's petty. That's mad petty. I don't know why you had to include that. That's fucked up. That, like, you could have just left the decapitated head. You didn't have to do all that. That's wild. Okay. Can I go through these drawers? Let's try. Nothing there. Let's try the next one. Nothing there. Damn, let me get something. Let me get something. Something a little useful. Where's Gary at? Can I kill Gary? I'm gonna try that. I have a weapon. Not afraid to use it. Let's go. Fuck it. We ball. I don't know how he's alive. Let's go. What's up? Should I tell Gary? I guess I should tell him that someone died. Is he in the kitchen? I think he's in the kitchen. There was stuff you needed to get in the attic? Like what? Like what? Do I have to go back? Hold on. I'm so directionally challenged. Go back to the attic? You need it? Okay, everyone's telling me to go back to the attic. I'm going back to the attic. How do I get there? Sorry. So directionally challenged. He's behind me? Is he? No, he's not. What's up? What's up? Wait, guys, sorry. I'm just trying to figure out where to go. Let me go back to the attic first. Because I feel like I am missing something. What am I missing, though? Because I have no idea. I'll look. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing right here. Look at the drawers. Like these ones? Let's try. Nothing there. That's to open up the drawer in the fucking basement. W! Okay, that's a win. That's a fucking win. That can pry something open. Okay, that's a big fat fucking W. Let's go to the basement now. Because I want to see what's in there. Shit, they've been hiding that shit since the beginning of the game. I'm going in that basement. Just so I can itch my brain. Let's go. Oh, wait, no, this is not downstairs. Where's my teammates at, though? I feel like they should, like, be here. But okay. Should I save? I'll save after I go to the basement. I got y'all. I just really want to go right now. So we're going to go. Probably dead. I hope not. That's scary. I don't want to be the only one alive. Let's go. Guys? Tom? Jerry? Gary? No one's here, bro. I don't know. They're definitely dead. Don't care. Open this shit up. Yeah! What are we getting? What's that? A U. Oh, it's a magnet. It's a magnet! I said a U. Oh my god. Bitch, I did not just say a U. I did not just say a U. Oh my god. I was like, okay, we're learning our alphabet today. We're back in kindergarten. Yes, preschool. So we still got to learn the alphabet. Come on. We got the U. Where's the V? Let's go. Wait. Oh, I think I know what the magnet's for, though. There was, like, some little spot where we had to, like, grab something. I think I know what the magnet's for. It's for the floor. Yeah. Yeah. I see you, Sour. Thank you for helping out. We got big brains in the chat, including me. I have the biggest one. Right, chat? Don't answer that because I know you're going to say no. Don't even answer that. Just shut up. Just stop. Stop. Yeah, a big brain. Yeah, a big brain. Yeah, come on, make a mind. Yeah. Oh, and we got a key. Yeah, how about them apples? Yeah. Put some respect on my name. Yeah. Yeah. Dummies in the fucking chat. I'm gonna save the game now. I'm definitely can I get some blood? Can I get some healing back though? Cause the blood on the screen is like a lot. Are we gonna just look like this the whole time? Okay. No. Right before I save? No. No! You've gotta be joking. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. No, that's sick. There's no way. There's no way, bro. No second try? No, I don't believe it. No, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. I'm gonna pull up the YouTube gameplay, and I fucking will! Are you fucking Mick-fucking-joking? Load game? But that's from when- that's from we loaded, like, when we did a bunch of shit! Like, we just did a bunch of fucking shit! No! 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 Oh, I'm pissed. Guys, do we pull up the YouTube gameplay? Cause I don't even think we had that much left. Oh, I'm mad. Oh, I'm big mad. I'm gonna act like I'm playing it too. I will, girl, I will give you Oscar-winning performance. Are we pulling up the YouTube gameplay? We going to YouTube? Cause this is gonna take me 3,000 years. I wanna see the ending. Oh, I'm so pissed. There's a lot left. Oh, we're going to YouTube. Are we down, chat? Cause if we're gonna do it, chat, we all are gonna agree. We're all gonna agree that we're gonna act together. Are you guys down? Are you guys down? Okay, we can either do two. I think we should go to YouTube. Should we do it? Fuck it. Because if we are gonna do it, you guys have to act with me. You have to act with me, okay? Yes? Because we got no, we really got no other options. Either we waste another hour doing everything we already did, or we just get into it. For YouTube, guys, we're gonna just, basically, this has happened with Poppy Playtime in the past, where like my Poppy Playtime game crashed while I was playing. And what we did is we just pulled up the YouTube gameplay, like right where we left off. And I like, I like acted like I was playing it and everyone in chat was just, it was really funny. Should we do it? Let's just fucking do it. Cause damn, that is so fucking annoying. But if we're gonna do it, guys, you guys are acting with me. So right now, I'm going to pull up, this might be your first acting gig, okay? But basically, I'm going to pull up the YouTube gameplay, but we're gonna act like it's like not YouTube gameplay. Like, I'm going to act like I'm actually playing myself, and anyone who like joins in chat, like if they ask like, oh, what's Issa playing? Like, oh, he's just playing this game. Like, it's also not a YouTube gameplay. Like, it's actually like real gameplay. So I need all of you, my beautiful angels, to just act like it's real gameplay, okay? Yo, Oscar, I need Oscar award-winning actresses and actors right now in chat. Are you guys ready? Okay, yeah, we about to get an EGOT. Okay, yeah, fuck that. Like, that's honestly really annoying that they, like, don't have automatic saves for something like that, because, like, this is, like, a story game. Like, I don't know why they would set it up like that. So, I'm gonna go ahead and first shout out my angels that I missed. Sasha, thank you for the cheers, my angel. I love you so much. Also, Batman's baby mama, thank you for the sub. And Natalie, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift is sub. Yo.
W's in the fucking chat for my beautiful angels. Okay, I'm gonna quickly just pull up the gameplay on YouTube. This is like so annoying because I was having a great time and the little saves wanted to ruin my night, but we're not gonna let that happen. We're gonna pretend like I'm playing. It's not my first rodeo. So if this is y'all's first rodeo, put your acting goggles on, okay? We're gonna be acting for our lives. What is this game called? Murder House. Gameplay. Let's get it. Let's get it. Okay. I think I want like a really good high quality one though. Okay. I think I found one. No talking. Love that. Okay. I found it. Let's turn up the quality. I love doing this. Okay. Let me see where we left off. I don't think we have that much left. Let's see. Oh, we actually don't. Oh, we don't. Okay. Let me just see where our safe spot is. Okay. I think it's like right here. Okay. There we go. Shh, guys, ready? Here we go. Shh. It's also 11:11. Make a wish. It's not 11. It's 10:54. Y'all are liars. Do y'all lie this much in real life? It's 11:11, Issa. 11:11. Girl, what? Like, oh my God. Y'all like, please stop. Okay. Let's go ahead and exit the real game, but then no one knows about. Shh. Okay. This is the real game. Okay. We're turning it up all the way. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Okay, guys, where do I go? Okay. We're unlocking something. Hold on. Okay. What'd I just get? A first aid kit W. We got a first aid kit W's in the fucking chat. Let's go. Okay. Oh, not the third person mode. Oh, how do we get here? Okay, fine. Fuck it. We ball. Yes, we love third person. Sorry, guys. I can't change it back. Sorry. Okay. Wait, when did I get a gun? Oh, yes. Put the eggs in the basket. We got to play the game that the Easter Bunny killer wants us to play. We got to find all the eggs. So we got one egg. We got to find more. All right. Let's get it. Let's get it, chat. Okay, where am I going? Harry Potter door? Let's save. Let's save the game. Let's save the game. Yeah, save that game. Yeah. Use that pencil, baby. Come on, W's the chat for our save. Yeah, let's get it. Okay, let me save real quick. Okay, let's go back out. I don't remember when we got our gun. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, where do I go? Oh, my God, where do I go, chat? Take out your gun, girl. I mean, let me take out my gun. I don't want to look for my gun. We're hiding. I guess I don't need my gun right now. Yeah, we're hiding. Shh, we're hiding. Hold on. I'm hiding. Hold on. What watermark? Oh! You didn't see it. That was in the game. This game actually takes place in a YouTube video, if you guys didn't know that. No, like dead ass. Like, it's kind of like an immersion. Like we're a viewer that's watching a YouTube video that's in horror game. No, dead ass. Bible. Okay, let me keep on hiding. What watermark? What are you talking about? What watermark? What? There's nothing. That's chat. No, that's from chat. No, that's this watermark on the bottom right there. No, that's chat. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Refund. Hey, let's leave the refunds from me and Larry stream. We left the refunds of that day and no more refunds. That was the last refund you guys got. Okay, no more refunds. This is not TanaCon. You have water in the fridge. You're okay. You're blessed. Okay, this is not TanaCon, baby. How long am I hiding for? I mean, as long as I need to feel safe, right? Okay, that's good. Let's go. Let's go back. Why are the lights flickering? Okay, also the body is tea. Okay, the killer's not chasing us anymore. Let's see what's in here. Oh, we have to replay this. This is after I died. It's the magnet. It's the U. We got a U. Double U's in the chat. We got the U again. That's because we died and I had to re-get it. Okay, let's keep on going, chat. Let's keep on going. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Oh my God. This is so fun. Why is this funner than the game, Logan? Anyways, okay. Let's use our gun. No, let's use our Oh, crowbar. Yes, bring out. Yes, let's keep our crowbar. Let's leave. Okay. Let's now use our magnet. I think that was through maybe this door. Oh, we got our gun out. Yes. Oh, she's a shooter. Okay. Period. Did you see that stance? Oh my God, almost made me put my hands up. Okay. I think we use the magnet right there. Let me turn this way and walk. There we go. Let's use that magnet. There we go. A hole in the floor. I can see something. Let's go ahead and use our U. Pull that key out. Just like nothing even happened, chat. Like nothing ever happened. W's in the fuck. Come on, progress. All right, let's go back. Oh my God. Come on, Miss Bob is fucking it up. Her stance sent me though. Can we do it again? I mean, I guess whenever I feel like it, you know. Oh, we're saving again. We gotta save. Really, girl? We just saved, girl. You wanna use another one? You can never be too safe. Fuck it, we ball. Let's save the game. Let's save again. You know, just from what happened last time, you never know when you'll need a save, so. Let's go. Hurry the fuck up! my god, I almost skipped so bad. I'm trying to stay in the moment and not show that it's a video, but it's okay. It's okay. All right. Where are we going? What's the next move? Okay. We're going up the stairs. Oh, sorry, Dana. RIP Dana's in the chat. All right. Let's go ahead and use this key. Maybe it's for this door? Oh, could be for the one upstairs, maybe? W! What's through this door? Okay. This isn't a video, girl. The big bunny watches us. His black eye follows me when I move it. It always watches. At night, we hear noises coming from the walls. The first time we heard them, I got happy because I thought it was you and mommy. When the school started shouting stops, the other covered their ears, tried to listen. I put my head against the wall and hold my breath. And no matter how hard I try, I can't understand what they're saying. They try hard and cry loud. Isn't mommy? That isn't you. It looks like, sound like, sounds like really sad.
Dana is dead.
What?
The exit.
Gary's.
No.
Girl, not cut in half. Is he gone? Do you mean Gary? Girl, no shit, Sherlock. Girl, no shit. He's fucking dead. Oh, you meant the killer. Is he gone? No shit, girl. What? Oh my gosh. Why? Wait, also, like, why is the killer keep killing everyone in front of her? Why do I feel like the killer is on her side? Is it just me, chat? Because I feel like low-key the killer is having, like, sympathy for me. Wait a second, there's something here. Oh, it's a black light. I wonder what it's for. Okay, we got a black light, W. Just a stupid black light. I don't know what it's for, though. Okay. Maybe he doesn't want to kill me. Wait, he literally killed me. The big bunny watches us. When I'm... Sorry, I didn't feel like reading that. I exited it. Okay, let's keep on going. See if we can open these dressers. Okay, let's try that one. Let's try the next one. Where should I go next, chat? There's nothing here. Oh my gosh. You're in a tornado watch. Are you okay, girl? Oh my gosh, I'm sending you all the love in the world. Stay safe, my beautiful angel. Oh my gosh, that sounds scary. We're all here for you, my angel. Go upstairs. Okay, let's go upstairs. See, going up. See, I'm listening to y'all. I listen to y'all. Yeah, let's go upstairs. Yeah, what's up here? Let me look. I see nothing there. Just a normal light. Let's try use the black light, maybe? And it'll, like, reveal something. Yeah. It's gonna reveal something. Yeah, it's gonna reveal, like, a code. Which reveal? Do you guys see anything? What do we see? See no code. I see some old blood. Oh. What is that? A dumbwaiter. Write it down? What the fuck is a dumbwaiter? Oh, for like, oh. There's some shit they have in like hotels. Chat. I think we found the... oh, she's a freaky gal. Okay, I think we're in the serial killer lair. Oh, me, literally me having a fucking existential crisis every day, literally. He visited again, no one saw him and woke up from there was a big bucket of eggs. I was so hungry, I forgot to take the wrapping off. We all took big bites. The blonde girl said she took her bite. Her mouth was covered in blood. She dropped the egg inside the chocolate. The Easter bunny had played a trick and put in sharp razor blades. Ooh, not the razor blade in the apple. There was a lot of blood and she wouldn't stop screaming and the wall started to laugh at her. Oh my god, that was crazy. So I think the killer was definitely torturing somebody up in here. Okay, Peachy, thank you for the cheers. I love you, my angel. I've been practicing my rapping, guys. Was the speed reading going crazy? Yeah. Rap God. Thank you, guys. I've been trying. I've been practicing. A dresser. Let's go through it. What's here? Nothing there. Just some grime. Nothing there. Junk. Okay. Her bob does go crazy. Stiff wear. Stiff wear, baby. All right, let's try and open this up. Got a little lockpick. What do we get? Ammo! Yeah, W! Also, OPM Diva, thank you for the sub. W's the chat for OPM Diva, everybody. How you doing, my angel? I hope you've been doing well. Hope you've been enjoying streaming. We love you, OPM. All right, let's go through here. I think we have to find three more Easter eggs. That's terrifying. Let's take the rope, though. Rope could be useful. We got some rope, W. Okay, sorry I had to take that dude, but I gotta get out of here. Final girl. We're final. Velma is final girl, baby. All right. Let's hit it. Where are we going? Got the Glock out. Got the Bob out. What's up? Where are we going? What are we doing? More eggs. I don't see any eggs. Looks like a note. The blonde girl is gone. Gracie won't stop staring at the big bunny on the wall. Randy says the chocolate eggs make us sleepy. All those got drugs. Randy told me to memorize this song. I don't know what it means. I wrote it down. Interesting. Okay. I think I see something else on the ground. Oh, that was the note. Let's look through the dresser. Locked in. Locked in, chat. We got another pencil to save. Yeah, we'll be using that. Just junk there. Okay, nothing there. Let's keep on going. Is it 11:11? Y'all are some fucking liars. Y'all are some fucking liars. Alright. Let's hit it. What's behind me? This fat ass. Okay. Let's go. She fat in a different realm. Definitely not this real dimension. Definitely in like a different dimension, but this ass is very fat. Mentally. Mentally, I have the fattest ass. Spiritually. Physically, we're still working on it. OPM, thank you for a gifted sub, my angel. We love you, OPM. W's the chat for OPM, everybody. Tom's camera! But the tape is still here. Maybe I can find out what happened to him. Oh, he's cooked. Oh, he's so cooked. Oh, let's go play the tape. Oh, Tom is so dead. Oh, he's so dead. Go play that tape, girl. Go, Hannah. Oh! Ah! Girl, go back! Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? That was a lot. That was a lot. That was a lot. Oh, he was a fairy. W. Gary's dead. Oh my god, biggest W ever. Oh, biggest W. Don't care. On to the next. We got another egg as well. Big W. Yeah. And W's the chat for OPM coming in with another gifted sub. Yeah. She was a fairy. Let's play this tape. All right. What happened to you, Tom? Maybe Tom's still alive. So definitely not. So dead. Oh, he's so dead.
Hello? Hello? Is it you and me? I hear you.
Oh, he's cooked. Damn. Damn. Who is the killer? Who is the killer? Did he put someone in the piano? I think he just put someone in the piano. Oh, no, not Tom, too. Did the killer hide? He hit someone in the piano. Go to that fucking piano. I think I can use this rope. Let's use the rope. Ah, we're pulling it. Yeah, secret hiding spot. Yeah. What's up? Pull that shit. Yeah. Let's get it. Let's go. Go through that shit. What's there? Oh, girl, not the... Girl, the stance is sending me. I literally cannot. She really said, that is so funny. Oh my gosh. No, I'm actually not the real estate agent. He has something stuffed in his mouth. Another egg. W. We're speedrunning this shit, chat. We got this shit. We're locked in, baby. A cabinet. Should I search it? Duh. Oh, we're eating. We got some bandages. Yeah, we do. Hey. Okay, come on, speed run. And it's my first time doing this. I'm doing amazing. Okay, let's keep on going. I feel like we should check that piano. Because I feel like the piano might be hiding something. Also, W's the chat for Issa's a bottom coming in with
a gift to sub. Yeah.
Let's go ahead and save that game. W's in the chat for Issa is a bottom. Yeah, pro gamer today, baby. We're speedrunning today, babes. Yeah, don't play with me, babe. All right, saved our game. Let's get it, let's go. Let's try and find that piano. Because I feel like the killer hit something in the piano. Yeah, go check that shit. What's up? Open that shit. Yeah. Pick that shit open. He put something in the piano, but the cover is locked. There must be another way to open it. Oh. Let's play the piano, maybe? Beep. 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 This is the code he gave us on that note. This is the code he gave us on that note. Yeah. It's gonna open the piano. Yeah. W! Someone unlocked. We got the egg chest! Oh my god, I think we got all the eggs. Go up, go to the basket, put it in. We got it. I think we're about to fucking beat this shit. Oh, we're eating, chat. Oh, we're fucking eating. Oh my god. I'm actually very surprised how like quick I'm doing this. Usually it takes me so long. I think maybe something's in the air today, you know, switching up the energy. I like it. This really never happens. So usually I take 5 hours to finish the game. It's 11-11, make a wish. Hold on. I made my wish. Everyone go make your wish. 11-11. Even if it's not, it's 11-11 somewhere. Make that wish. Close your eyes. Don't say it out loud though. Never say your wish out loud. All right. So I think we have all the eggs now. I don't know what else to do. Do I just kill him now? Because I mean, I got a gun. Not afraid to use it. Let's see where me and Velma could go. Let's try here in the basement again. Look through these boxes. Yes, Home Depot. Okay, nothing there. Oh, we're back to the killer's lair. Wait, it's open now. Cause we found all the eggs. We're about to meet the killer. Final boss battle. Final boss battle. Hide me up, chat. Hide me up, chat. Let's get it. A ladder must be the way to escape. Climb that shit. Climb that shit. We're fucking out of here. Boss fight. Let's get it. We also got Obe coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Obe, everybody. Yeah, we love you, my angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. We're in the house. Get the shotgun. Get the greenhouse, the shotgun. Get the fucking shotgun right there. Pop in. Pop a cap in his fucking ass. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's fucking go. Yeah, and we love you, Obe. Thank you for supporting the stream. Hide me up, chat. Four leaf clovers in the chat. We better kill this fucker. Let's fucking pull that shotgun out. Yeah. Locked and loaded. Hit that shit. All right, we got health, we got our fire poker, we got our shotgun, we got everything, baby. Wait, is there actually a plot twist? I feel like low-key a plot twist is coming. These games always got plot twists. All right, let's see. Where's the killer? Killer reveal. Killer reveal. Is that
Tom?
Tom!
That's right. It was quiet. Innocent, Tom. Harmless. Walk all over him, Tom. Mama's boy, Tom! Well, I did. I killed them all.
But why?
To avenge my brother. Anthony wasn't the Easter Ripper. I was! He turned himself in to save me.
Shut up!
I thought I could control the urge to kill, but it's back. And now, I'm going to kill you!
Rocket! Ah! Shoot him, bitch! Shoot, bitch, shoot him! Yes! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Go! Oh my god! Ah! Go, bitch! Go, you're so slow, bitch! The slowest bitch alive, Franklin the fucking turtle! Girl, pick up the speed, bitch! Bitch! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Velma! Velma! Pick about the shit show, bitch! Yes! 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 We did it! We did it, Joe! We did it, Joe! W's in the fucking chair! W's in the fucking chair! Shoot him again! Shoot him again! One more, yeah, do it! Post up! Yeah! Come on! Yeah, that's what I'm fucking talking about! Yeah, I gotta put the fuck down! Gate is locked! Unlock that shit! Give me the fuck out of here! What?! Ain't no fucking way.
Kill me. I'm the Easter Ripper!
Ain't no fucking way. Ain't no fucking way!
What is that?
What is that? No, because I feel like you guys see like a whole context moment on that. Let me pull out my glasses. That was like so much. Let me pull out the Wii music. Hold on. So I think basically Tom's brother was, everyone thought Tom's brother was the killer, but it wasn't the killer. And Tom was actually the killer and his brother turned himself in. And then when he almost killed me, Velma, all the like kids that like I guess were victims of the Ripper, which was him, like came out looking like fucking and just started maybe Call of Duty fucking zombies and junked his ass. Honestly, hey, W's in the chat. Wait, there's another scene? There's another scene? Is there another scene? Let me turn on the music. There's another scene. Hold on. Let me pull it up. 1 second. Hold on. Let me find it. I have to pull the game back up. It was a game. Yes, it was. 1 second. There's more. Let's let it play. Let's go back to the game, not the video. The game. It was a game. It was all a game. Okay, well, this is like really loud, so I'm gonna mute that a bit. I'm gonna put on some better music just to like, because that's like, I could find way better credits music than that. Like, for example, where's my fucking song? Sandy? Where's my song? Sandy!
Next time you fucking put a hand on me, I'm gonna fucking rip your face off, bitch!
That is.
What did he do to him?
Can you fucking push me?
That's not Sandy. Oh, here it is.
Now, first of all, fuck these rappers here talking that shit.
Come on, Sandy!
I'm the reason they call it
Bikini Bottom!
Don't forget I left you on red, gang.
The baddest bitches live in bubbles, that's a fucking fact. Ain't no crabby bitches patty, I got hella ass.
I bought my strap
into the club, try to I keep them like a GDD, I fuck a buck, I never quit it like a fucking DVD. The way I'm trying to see him bleed, we got Nora coming in with the gifted sub. Duffy's in the chat for Nora. Ha! Ha! Who won lasagna? Who won lasagna? Who won lasagna? Inside a bucket, bitch, you're nasty! Yeah, that was a shot, Plankton! Fuck out of here! I'll get them like a D. I hit your block in every corner like a fucking DVD! Hey! Woo! The way I'm trying to see him bleed! She ain't down! Wait, Plankton came back too, though. Plankton got a bop too, though. Where's Plankton's bop? I know Plankton got a bop. Can these, like, where's the extra cutscene y'all are talking about? Oh my god, I can't breathe. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. Oh my god, where's Plankton's song? I guess I deleted it. I have this. I have this.
I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. Something really real.
DJ Issa.
So I can really feel like a person again.
Stranger.
Still don't know.
Oh, that was the cutscene. Oh, guys. That was the cutscene. That was the cutscene, guys. Like, the whole game took place, like, in a video. Like, it was like Black Mirror. Like, it was all a dream. Oh, my God. No, that's literally crazy. Whoa, guys. Wait, that was a crazy plot twist. Wait, that was actually insane. Also, Nora, thank you so much for the sub, my angel. W's the chat for Nora. Wait, guys, is there actually a scene? Because I'll look it up. I'll look up the scene. Let me. Is there an actual scene, y'all? Murder house, ending scene. Is there a little ending scene? I'm going to YouTube right now. Oh, there is an uncut finale. Hold on. Wait, is there actually a scene? I don't think there is. Is there? Oh my God, there is. Is there? Oh my God, there is. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, for dead ass? Wait, what? Who the fuck are these people? Well, I'm gonna let y'all see now. Wait, hold on. There's like a whole new group of people. Let me show y'all. Hold the fuck up. Let me turn it all the way the fuck up. Hold on. This looks crazy. This is like 10 minutes. Hold on. Let's watch this shit. Also, let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Nora coming in with another gifted sub. W's in the fucking chat for Nora. Hey, we love... That's my sister's name. W's in the chat for Nora. We love you, my angel. All right, let's watch this extra scene we got. Because it wasn't in my game that I was playing. Okay. Let's see. Why is it so low? I can't hear. I can't see, I'm blind. There we go.
I'm the Easter Ripper!
That's a wrap.
Who the fuck is that? Girl, is that Johnny Gilbert? Oh my God, that's like if Johnny and Jake had a baby. Hold on, who is that's like if me, Jake, and Johnny had a baby. Who is this?
A wrap? That ending doesn't make any sense.
Well, it's a wrap anyways, because our house rental ends tomorrow.
Wait. Chad, who are these people?
What do you think?
I think it's stupid.
Hey, how would I know Nick would skip town 2 days before we wrapped up the shoot?
But Tom? He's not even tall enough to be the killer.
It was a TV show? Or a movie? It was a movie the whole time? I don't believe that. Wait, what type of plot twist, bro? Wait, I'm so confused. Wait, there are so many layers, not only to this stream, but to this game. Like, wait, what? Is this prank about us?
Don't worry about it. No one's going to notice.
Wait, not me being right. Didn't I literally call that? I literally called that. I didn't. But hold on. I'm so confused. Am I in a dream?
Can I put the mic down now?
Clapping the clapper is my job. All day. Clap, clap, clap.
That's crazy. That being a part of the dialogue is insane. Who approved this? Clap, clap, clap is crazy. That is like... insane.
It's enough to drive you crazy.
That's crazy.
I would hate to have to edit this piece of shit.
Should I 2x speed this? I'm 2x speeding this shit. It's kind of funnier. Let's do that.
I'm a turtle.
It's giving this. Like, why is it literally giving that? so confused.
Too many pieces.
How many did you eat?
Three.
Slices?
No, pieces. I was bored. Not much left to do since I died.
Well, good news then, it's over.
Oh, thank God. Maybe someone could give me a ride into town off this hell set.
You know people really got killed in his house.
That's just a rumor.
No, chat, can someone explain to me how this is tied to the original story? Like, first of all, like, what happened to the main characters? Like, if the main characters didn't die and this is all movie set, like, I'm so confused. Like, is this a completely different game? Like, I'm so... Keep watching. Like, how is this tied? And where's Dana? Oh my god, me. This is me when I'm having a panic attack, like, in my brain. Oh my god. Oh, you know that one meme on TikTok that's like, your 20s be like... And it's like some guy walking around in fog. Oh my god, literally me. Literally me.
Rehearsing for my next role.
What's that?
Bikini Babes on Werewolf Planet. I play Queen Zion.
Is that... Wait, so Dana is Kelsey? So Dana was never Dana. And Dana's Kelsey? We were all acting? So all the scenes that, like, happened in the murder house was all, like... So we were, like, news reporters, but we were acting. Like, we were news report... Like, this is giving that one season of American Horror Story, Roanoke, where, like, the whole, like... The whole season starts out with, like, actors, like, acting out something. And then, like, we watch, like, in the second half of the season, the actors become, like, themselves and they're not playing their character. You know what I mean? Is that a spoiler? Oh, sorry. I didn't even tell you which season it was. That's not a spoiler. You're fine. You'll enjoy it.
Exciting. Want to help with a part? Sure.
Wait, this is dope.
We caught Dubkini Babe sneaking into your house.
Well, what do you have to say for yourselves?
We didn't mean to. We don't even know how we got onto this planet.
Silence! You think I'm a fool? Take their bikinis. Bikini Babes, you'll have to settle for just babes.
What is this script? Girl, what is going on? What are we auditioning for? Are you getting hired for this? I mean, you're kind of eating.
What do you think?
You're great.
Amazing. Amazing, Dana. I mean, Kelsey. Sorry. Your actor name is Dana. Your real name is Kelsey. Okay. Let's continue. She's me running away from my problems. Wait, Larry's calling me. I'm so alive.
You're alive.
I'm so alive.
Okay, I'll wait right here.
not you saying, I'll wait. Do you want to say anything? Do you want to say anything?
I have nothing to say.
Okay. Why is your voice gone?
I think I got strep, but I'm not opposed to talk.
Oh, baby. It's giving very much, it's been 80 years.
Chocolate.
It's giving very much the chocolate lady. Oh.
Chocolate.
Wait, you need to drink your tea for me. Drink some throat coal with honey and lemon.
I'm in Texas and I don't have any.
Texas? Girl, what the? Okay, SpongeBob. Yes, Texas. It's getting very much no. I'm Dirty Dan. Yes, Texas is stupid. I don't actually mean that. That's a SpongeBob joke. Texas is so stupid. Yes, Cowboy Carter. You ready for Beyonce's album? Yes. This ain't Texas. Woo! Yes. Wait, how is me and chat both just now finding out together that you're in Texas? I didn't even know that. That's crazy.
Because they don't follow my second account on Instagram. My second account on Instagram knows that I'm in Texas.
How does your second account on Instagram know and not me? That your own best friend, like, that's crazy.
Because if you followed my second account on Instagram, you would understand.
Girl, nobody looked at me. I'm kidding.
What did you say?
Nothing.
What'd you say?
Nothing. I love you. I love your second account. It's kind.
Stop talking. I'm staying right here. I'm not going. I want to watch.
Are you watching the stream right now?
No, I want you to prop me up.
Oh, I could put you right here. Wait, they can't see you though. Hold on.
They don't need to see me.
Oh, they don't. You don't. Okay. They don't have to see him. Okay. Okay. Well, I'll just hold you then, because we're finishing up reacting to this video.
Okay, I'll stay right here.
Okay, let's finish this chat. I'll just show you, Brent. Look at this bitch. This is me, girl. Oh my god, this girl is me when we went to the fucking Scream House and we did that YouTube video. Oh my god. Literally, ma'am. Oh my god. Who is that?
I'm starting. Yeah, I'll think about
that. Chat, can I skip? Chat, can I so skip? Because even though it's going 2x speed, I'm like so over it. Like, I just want to get to the, like...
Oh, you know what I was also thinking? Sorry to cut you off.
What?
When I was on stream with you, I was so insanely shocked on how organized it is. Like, I'm looking at it right now. That's why it's reminding me. That right there is so cool.
Oh, the soundboard? This one?
Yeah, that is so cool.
Thank you. No, friend.
I just wanted to say that's really cool.
Like, ever since we streamed, friend, like, I need you to come back. Like, that was, like, the funnest stream ever.
No, but... You
know.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. No part two. Alrighty.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, sorry. I'll stop talking.
Okay. Wait, guys, where's the plot twist? Who is this? Friend, who is this? Yeah.
I can name a couple of people, but I don't know.
Someone said Ed Sheeran. Someone said oh my god. Someone said girl, who said Cody Simpson? Who said Jimmy Neutron? He kind of does look like Justin. Justin Bieber, you know him with the ether. Okay. But I gotta keep it out for Selena. Wait, where's the plot twist? We're just watching the end of this to get the plot twist. But like, where's the plot twist is like nowhere in the room with us. Oh, let's watch this. Her driving out, driving away. Hold on. Oh my god, me. Oh my god, me. Did she kill somebody? Wait, what? She killed the fucking bunny? Hold on there. Wait, what? Wait, I missed so much. What was going on here? Wait, what was going on here? What are these two doing? Girl, Larry, this is me and you doing our fucking Kim Possible She Go dance battle. This is us doing the Kim and She Go dance battle.
Let's party.
Hold on. No, hold on. Oh my god, literally us. Oh my god, literally us.
Don't make me laugh.
Oh, sorry. Is that ruining your voice? I'm sorry. Did she take the car? What? So did she kill? Honestly, I'm over it. Honestly, W fucking game. That A. I'm gonna say goodnight to my angels, Lair, and I'll call you after.
I wanna stay.
Okay, Rihanna, I want you to stay. Everyone come say hi to the VOD. I guess we can shout out my beautiful angels together. Honestly, I don't really care about that ending. The game was fun. That's all that matters. W's in the chat for that game. I'm gonna turn on some music for my beautiful angels. And just shout you guys out because we have approached the end of the stream. Larry, do you wanna shout out some people with me? Go pull up my stream and shout people out with me. Okay, here we go, my beautiful angels. Let's first start out with our mods. W's the chat for our mods, for our Discord mods, and for our artist contributors who made our emotes, Siren, Small Body, Big Heart, and Queen Les, making our chat just look gorgeous and beautiful with all those beautiful emotes. Also, thank you so much, Alexa, for the gifted sub. I love you, my beautiful angel. Hope you enjoyed the stream. And chat, I think we are having a tipsy scary game of night tomorrow. I don't think I'm gonna be live on Saturday because I may be going to a concert. And it might be a K-pop concert, so I may not be here Saturday. But I will be going live tomorrow for some tipsy scary gaming. And then I'll be back on Sunday. So without further ado, let's go ahead and just shout out my beautiful angels. And we're doing a whole tip. Tomorrow's gonna be Definitely some like jump scare vibes. Definitely like different graphics than this game. The game we're playing tomorrow that we're gonna start out with has like very like realistic, like very realistic like camera footage, like jump scare vibes. So we're gonna be starting out that game tomorrow, and I will be tipsy. Yes, the fuck I will be. At 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. And that's all I got. Without further ado, let me shout out my gorgeous, beautiful angels. Let's get it. Let's go, chat. I love you all so much, and thank you for supporting tonight. Also, Samantha, thank you so much for your sub. W's the chat for Samantha. And yeah, just drop your names in chat. I want to shout out as many of you guys as I can, and I'll be on tomorrow for Tipsy Scary Gaming at 9 p.m. PST. Yes, I will. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream tonight, and yeah, just drop your names in chat. I want to shout you guys out, and then I'll throw you guys that love ball. Let's get it. Let's go. I love you so much, Nat. I love you so much, Zadie, Leslie, Nat, Berlin, Star, Jalen, my angel. We got Egg. We got Josie. We got Shantae. We got Vinny. We got Mina. We got Alyssa. I hope you guys had an amazing time today. Give me a hug. This was like really good game until I died, but it was really good overall. I love you so much, Valeria. I love you, Elle. I love you, Ashley. I love you, Soraya. I love you, Kat. I love you, Mario. I love you, Tiffany. I love you, Steph. I love you, Diana. Big W stream tonight. What'd you say, Lair? Hello? Hello?
Sorry.
Oh, girl, mute yourself. I'm shouting out my angels. No, I'm kidding. Not really. Shut up. Anyways, okay. I love you so much, Jasmine. I love you, Jackie. I love you, Elizabeth. Queef. Girl. What? I love you, Stacy. I love you so much, Aoli. Oh my god, hi, my first time chatter. Thank you for supporting the stream tonight. I love you, AXAZ. I love you, Emma. I love you, Amaya. I love you, Catherine. I love you, Alyssa. I love you, Amber. I love you, Kaysen. I love you, Juan. Everyone's saying get better, Larry. We hope you feel better, Angel. I love you, Emmett. I love you, Kay. I love you, Jamel. I love you, Kayla. I love you, Valeria. Matthew, you're so beautiful. Can y'all do me the gorgeous favors of catching this love ball real quick? Put your hands up. I always do this at the end of my streams. Larry, catch this love ball real quick. I'm gonna throw you some healing so you feel better. Cause damn girl, that voice girl. All right, put your hands up, everybody. Let me send some love your way. And I'll see you tomorrow for Tipsy Scary Gaming at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Catch this love ball. Let's get it. Let's go. All right, wrapping up the love ball. I love you all so much. I hope you enjoyed the stream tonight. And I'm just so grateful for all of your support every single night. It just means the world. So catch this love ball in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hey, y'all catch that? Because if you caught that, you're gonna have a beautiful rest of your night. You're gonna have a beautiful day tomorrow, beautiful weekend, beautiful 2024, and you deserve all the happiness in the world, and you're gonna fucking get it, okay, my beautiful angels? Yeah, I just want all my angels to have peace of mind and go after their passions and finish their accomplishments and goals and aspirations and do all that good stuff. Go be whoever you want to be in life. Don't wait for the right time. Like, the right time is now. Even if you're feeling depressed or stagnant or lost in life, whatever you really want to go after, this is your moment. Fucking go for it. You got it. It's written in the stars. Whatever the biggest dreams you got in your head, they're in there for a reason. Go the fuck after them, okay, my beautiful angels? That's really all I got tonight. I'm gonna go rest, and I will definitely see you guys tomorrow for Tipsy Scary Gaming at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Give me a hug. One more, just one more. And just thank you. Like, I literally cannot thank you guys enough for literally turning around my days every single day. I can't thank you enough, because I really be having some real hard days, and I literally, the second I turn on this camera, you guys take everything away, and you just like make me forget about all my problems, and you're so funny, and I love your jokes, and I just love how just balls of light. You guys are just balls of beautiful energy and light, and I love you all so much. One more hug. Thank you for everything, and if this was your first stream, I hope to see you again. We go live almost every single night at 9 p.m. PST, same time every night, except Saturday. This Saturday, I will be going to my first K-pop concert ever. I have seen Blackpink at Coachella. That was kind of my first time ever seeing a K-pop group, but I am going to my first K-pop concert on Saturday. And I'm nervous. Like, I don't know what to wear. I don't know. It's gonna be cool. So, I love you all so much. I'll see you tomorrow. For Tipsy Scary Gaming, and then we'll run it back on Sunday, just not Saturday, because I'll be out for once. Okay. I love you guys. Take care. Have a gorgeous rest of your night. Thank you so much for everything. And yeah, whatever you may be going through, just remember that you will get not only get through it, but you're going to get through it, and then you're going to become stronger. Your skin's going to be glowing. You're going to be happier. You're going to be wiser, more talented, and you're just going up. So yeah, just remember that sometimes the obstacles we have in life, they're really just there to kind of just give us that little nudge and just be like, you know what? You're going to go up. You're going to learn from these lessons, and you're going to become way stronger than you were before the obstacles. So just remember that, guys. Just keep your spirits up, and just remember that the best is yet to come. My dad tells me that every single day, and it just always sticks in my head. So yeah, the best is yet to come. I love you. Thank you for everything. See you tomorrow, 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11. What? 11 Central, baby. One more hug. I love y'all. Thank you so much for everything. Also, I did post a new YouTube video. I'm gonna keep saying it till the next one. So go watch that if you want. And I love you all so much. And I am gonna be filming my next video soon. So fingers crossed that I can upload that as soon as possible. Cause I love being a YouTuber. Like now that I uploaded my first video back, I'm like, I'm a YouTuber, like. Hey, like we're back. It feels like 2016 all over again. Like, yes, King Kylie. Okay, I love you guys. Are you watching me talk this whole time? I probably sound crazy without background music. Larry is just like full on watching me right now with no background music. Like, I have Becky G in my ear right now. Like, it's such a vibe. And the fact that you can't hear the Becky G, like, I probably sound so crazy. Okay, I love you guys. Good night. Love you so much. Sleep well. One more hug. I love you. Good night. Sleep well. And I'll see you tomorrow at 9 p.m. PST. I love you. Good night. Bye. Thank you for everything. And sleep well. You deserve it. I love you. Good night. Bye. Yeah.